business to me, just they can't. That mean your friends just need me up to par. See, my standards are pampered by threesomes tomorrow. Kill them all, dead bodies in the hallway. Don't get involved, listen what the crystal ball say. Holly, Mary, holly, do ya?
Holler back, I'll
do ya. Beast.
I love bad bitches, not my fucking problem. And yeah, I like the fuck I.
This is my shit, bro. It's my birthday, bro. Hey, Chad, it's my birthday in like 30 minutes, realistically. I was born on the East Coast, bro. You know what I'm saying, Chad? It's my birthday in like 30 minutes.
When that drink kick in, she was sexy. Flexing on the ground, made her at me. Cash kicked in on the worst day. Quick, capping girl, you know it, it's your birthday. Hey, who birthday? Put your hand up, you get a purse back. If she bad enough, she get a car today. Hit that dash gate, hit that dash gate, hit that dash gate.
Let's go!
50 bands to 100, get your racks up. Racks all back, get that cash out the Brinks truck. Brinks new whip, shoulder slip, it's the pink one. Whip, not that to me on your ass, so it means some. Don't do it, count the big bank roll. Count it, prong sit on my caddy about four eyes. She say she gon' say not nothing, then she told. Nothing, cold bottle shit, she got the world on the mold. Pop out with a vibe, but I got it in the sky. In the sky, looking dead at the hypnotized, I can see it all in the eyes. Pull up with a stick, stick, two stick, stick in the thighs. Gang, gang, get rich, rich, cut a work, ain't having ties. Be about it, don't talk about it, just walk about it, that's it. Everybody be somebody till somebody get hit. I can drop a brick like a rider, but I gave it up and made a hit. I done came from the coast to the fur cloud, now I'm flying a jet. When that drink kick in, she was sexy. Flexing on the ground, made her at me. Cash kicked in on the worst day. Quit capping, girl, you know it, it's your birthday. Hey, who birthday? Put your hand up, you get a purse back. If she bad enough, she get a car today. Hit that dash gate, hit that dash gate, hit that dash gate.
Yo!
Hit that dash gate, get that bad bae. Make them mad, make them bitches have a bad day. What the tax say? Don't make that bag wait.
No,
we smoking pound cake. Don't need no ashtray.
No,
everybody wanna talk about a check, but I ain't seen a check get spent.
Where?
Hit the bitch one time and give a good dick, cause she ain't seen me since.
Swear.
She on the first car, by the fourth one, she gon' end up sick.
Yeah.
Tell her her best friend by the car I got, he filthy rich.
Hey,
you can get a Birkin bag for your birthday.
Birkin,
raise your hands high if you want this shit for certain.
She where my Libras at?
Thank you, she wasn't working.
Where my Libras at?
Party, cause the Maybach came with curtains.
When
that
Molly
came in, she was sexy. Flexing on the ground, made her at me. Cash kicked in on the worst day. Can't quit, capping girl, you know it ain't your birthday.
Hey,
who birthday? Put your hand up, you get a purse back. If she bad enough, she get a car today. Hit that dash gate, hit that dash gate.
All shit. She woke up, 100 red cash in a choker.
Bought
a new Benz in a Rover. Fucking the Tesla dozer. She bad, she walk with her nose up.
Cash
so much in the folder. Diamonds on you, you done glowed up. She is a beautiful grown up.
I'ma come out in the dark and get hit out the pocket. She calling me so-so.
Doctor told her she better be smart, better go with your heart. Girl, you gotta be vocal.
With your heart, you like nigga bogus.
I'm on that good cushion that could hold.
Hey, man, it's a motherfucker's, birthday, chat.
I'm bitches, I can
call. It's a motherfucker's birthday, chat.
I don't know what
in like
I was doing with our child.
In like 30 minutes, my birthday.
I'm a ball to the day I found out.
Yeah, long as my bitches love me, my bitches love me, my bitches love me.
First of all, why do you say there's no way that you're not black? This dude right here, Roy, says there's no way you're not black. Why do you keep saying that, bro? Not you keep saying like there's no way you're not black. What do you mean by that, bro? What do you mean by that, bro? Wait, what does that mean? Does that mean I could say you're a Broward jit? Oh, I know. Hey, where all my Broward jits at in the chat, bro? Florida shit, bro. Florida shit, you know what I mean?
She wants the time we could spend. She said, cause I really need somebody. So tell me you're that somebody, girl. I fuck who
Yeah.
I got some damn bitches I can call.
What's that?
I don't know what I would do without y'all.
Last song. Fucking dog shit, bro. I think it was like six bands we just paid for this shit. And it fucking sucks, bro. The camera fucking sucks. Like, it's cool, like, if you're close up and shit, but it's not a wide fucking, No, it's not good, because watch when I back up, and look, it gets blurry, and I can't zoom out. I cannot zoom out. Look, the camera's like, it's like a microscopic camera. I can't zoom out. I can't. I can only zoom in. See? I cannot zoom out. That's the furthest it goes out. Switch back? No, I don't know how to do that shit. Do I look like a fucking photographer? Do I look like Ray's Cup in Mind? No, I don't, bro. I don't know how to do any of that shit, bro. Like, damn. Just zoom out, question mark? I can't do that. The camera fucking sucks, bro. Like, we're gonna get this figured out. I'm not using yesterday's camera. It was dog shit as well, okay? I'm not doing that, bro. I'm not doing it. You're just gonna have to deal with it. I am autofocus? No. It just does that every fucking time, bro. No. I'm gonna have something figured out. I'm gonna have some, literally just do it. I'm gonna have something figured out. When I'm putting Schneidge hose on a blind date with a girl, okay? With a female chat. So when the female and Schneidge hose come out, we'll swap it out. But for now, it's just the center focus on me. It's about to be my birthday. I don't give a fuck about Schneidge hose and his fucking date right now. It's my birthday, my focus on me. So if you don't wanna focus on, if you don't like to focus on me, then get the fuck out of here, because suck my dick. We're leaving it like this. But the setup is coming along great. We have these couches. I'm gonna move them up probably. You guys can't see, there's a shell back there with some props in it. I'm gonna put more chairs, kind of make this more like a loungy area type of vibe. But I'm gonna make it to where I kind of want to set up a camera where I can have a camera if someone's back there chilling, like it's on them too. So I'm gonna try to figure that shit out too. I wanna figure out how to do that. Do you guys know whose rug that is right there? You guys know who that is? but I have his rug. B-Lew is flying in tomorrow. B-Lew is flying in tomorrow, okay? Bro, Los Paul's daughter, don't do that, bro. Don't do that, bro. Don't fucking do that shit, bro. Don't. Listen, word will get out quick. I already know what you're trying to do. You're trying to stir up. No, bro. Chill out, bro. Listen. No, I'm not, bro. I'm not. No. Stop it, bro. Before it was, bro. No. Oh God. No. Oh God. You guys gotta chill the fuck out, bro. But anyways, yeah. So we are live on, and I'm turning 22 on my stream today. And today's gonna be more of a short stream. I want to turn 22 and I want to go end my stream and just hang out with my friends and shit. But tomorrow I'm going live and I'm gonna go live early. Okay, I don't even go live early and shit. It's because I've been in LA running around, fucking getting like clothes, fucking going out to doing shit, eating, and just kind of just like getting a feel of LA again. You know what I mean? But you gotta just understand. I've been really consistent lately. I'm just gonna do a short stream. But I will be live early tomorrow. Okay, I'm gonna try to go live around 5 o'clock LA time. I know it doesn't seem early, but it really is early. 5 o'clock LA time is what, 8 East. But listen, don't miss tomorrow's stream. I have a lot of shit lined up. I already see that shit got out there, chat. I already got leaked because Aiden Ross updates wants to be a stupid fuck. Yes, chat, Aiden X Drewski stream is either happening tomorrow or Wednesday. Probably Wednesday. I think we agreed on Wednesday. So Drewski and Aiden will be Wednesday. So it's not gonna be tomorrow's stream, it'll be the day after. I got some shit me and Drewski are gonna do on stream. We'll figure it out. B-Lo will be here for that one. So it'll be a good one. Aiden Ross updates. Keep ruining my shit, bro. Keep ruining the surprise, bro. I'm really at this point, bro. I'm just gonna fucking pay someone $1 million to just take down your Twitter, bro. I don't give a fuck. No, I'm kidding. But just try to be. I'm trying to really just surprise shit and not really trying to say things. Aiden Ross updates. Just be careful. You're allowed to say there's speculation, maybe, you know, but don't say 100% confirmed. Maybe you didn't even do that. I don't even know. But just maybe, I don't know. First of all, and you guys are weird for even asking Drewski that, bro. Just chill the fuck out and calm the fuck down, bro. Like, you know what I mean? Like, just seriously, tee the fuck up, bro. React to clips. The girl's already on her way in about 30 minutes. So we're just going to talk for 30 minutes, bro. And when she pulls up, we're just going to get straight into the shit. I do want to just say, I'm turning 22. I want to give a little bit of a fucking speech. We got some alcohol coming in and shit, so I'm gonna be pouring up a little bit. And I want you guys to understand, like, this shit is really fucking crazy. It's actually like really, really, really fucking crazy. Trav what? Travis Thursday, huh? Huh? Okay, he's obviously lying. I see what you did. Aiden updates made a tweet. I don't care, I'm spoiling it. Travis Scott streamed Thursday. He's obviously lying. L updates in the chat. My brother, LSK live with the 25 fucking gifted subs. I appreciate you, bro. Thank you so much, man. LSK is a real one. Back in 2K20 days. I was a streamer, and that motherfucker invited me over to the 2 Hype House. I'll never forget. Always a real one. We love LSK. WLSK in the chat, man. We love LSK. shout out to Chris. I heard Chris got a concussion or some shit. Praying for you, bro. But yeah, real shit, bro. I've just been so fucking like mentally locked in on my shit, and I haven't even started what I'm really about to do. I'm about to like turn up and do something that we've never seen before, like how I created a wave with the other shit. I'm gonna do some cooler shit, and that shit's gonna start up soon. But right now I'm just trying to get my momentum back and my grind back, and that's what I've been doing. People that have been around me, anyone saying cap, I've literally already proved to you guys. Okay, shut the fuck up. Nah, I've all my friends around me have been telling me like how much happier I seem and how much better, you know, I am. And so I've just been, I've just been really fucking like locked in and just been feeling really good. And just in general, bro, just really just trying to fucking be the best version of myself. And it's my birthday. And how old are you guys in the chat? You know, it's my birthday and I'm not even like excited, I guess. I don't know, bro. Like, I feel like once you're, I don't know, what's the point after 21? You kind of already like, after 21, it's like, what do you unlock? You know what I mean? At 21, you can unlock the drinking ability. 16, you unlock the driving ability. 18, you unlock the adult ability. Like, you know what I mean? Like, what do you unlock when you hit 22? What do I get, chat? When I hit 22, it's not even LeBron James year. It's not even Kobe year, 24. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, what do you get? It's just someone, and look at all you guys spamming closer to death. Like, that's fucking weird. That's fucking weird. Hey, all you guys spending closer to death are fucking weird. But okay, I mean, look, we got more life, exactly, more life, exactly. And I, you know, I'm hyped about that because we've been going crazy lately, and I need that for sure. The other cool thing is, though, you know, I don't know, I it's just this shit's really fucking crazy, bro. Like, I'm gonna be honest, at this point, I don't want birthday presents that have a price tag on it. I want birthday presents that have thought and meaning and love into that present. So if you guys out there watching that know me personally on a personal note, I don't want no fucking $100 bill or a fucking, someone, people talk about jewelry or fucking designer or fucking cars. Don't buy me that stupid ass shit. I already have plenty of that. I want a fucking thoughtful gift. I want a gift that takes time and effort and energy and love and passion you put into that thing, and it's just amazing and I love it, and I just, oh my God. I don't want that shit. Area the Goat with the big 20 fucking gifted, man. Numbers in the chat. Shade said, I love you, man. Keep it on the ground. We wouldn't be the same without you. I love you, man. Thank you so much, bro. I appreciate it. Yo, if you guys got Amazon Prime, you know what I'm saying, or you guys got $5 laying around, you guys could sub right now with your Amazon Prime, okay, for free. Pay $5, it don't matter. Yeah, Citrus, what the fuck, bro? You missed the big one. But yeah, I mean, I don't know. I don't get it. My boy Tech with the Twitch Prime, I appreciate you, bro. Wait, you got fire? Yo, Polo, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Tat here, I'll just pull this up like this. It's much easier to just keep track of, right? Just go like this. If you guys sub and shit, make sure you're not already following me, you guys follow. Shout out to Tristan, Lil Rudy, Poja, Duder, Stan with the Twitch Prime, Tazzy, Red Baller, Jaren4K with the sub, Ultimate Nerferno with the follow, Tripster, Ripster with the follow, Angelito, Aiden Ross, I miss you. Aiden Ross's uncle. Thanks for the Twitch, WNFU, I miss you. What the fuck? Yo, Water is gonna follow. Appreciate everyone following this shit. Much love to all you motherfuckers. Tribulations with the sub. My boy Techie with the 5 gifted subs. My boy Eddie Gaming with the tier 1. My boy Elbow Grease with the tier 1. My boy H Trick with the sub. My boy Vex with the gifted sub. My boy Slytherin with the Twitch Prime. My boy Zeb with the follow. Bro, this kid is weird, bro. I'm sorry, but I'm not shouting out followers. I can't. You're weird, bro. You're a weird ass kid, bro. Go fuck yourself, pussy. Fucking weird ass kid. Now you're not getting any of that fucking recognition you wanted, bitch. Shout out to Jap with the sub. My boy, She Loves Prayer. Cloudy Opium with the sub. HBX Star Flow Vision. Kyler. A-Rab Baba. Drill Team. Cloudy Opium. Jordan with the Twitch Prime. Aiden Bell with the sub. I Wish with the Twitch Prime. Colin Johnson with the sub. Tyler Vaugh. Wise. Unruly. Green. Moneymaker. Brennan with the subs. My boy, Detretify with the raid. It's a 1-viewer raid, but it's a raid. It counts. It's good. It's money. A Dodger with the Twitch Prime. I appreciate you. Why does it exist? Thanks for the $5. Was that funny? AXD. Craze. Big Air. Was that funny? Tombo Stay Solo. Gabe the Don. We want the smoke. It's Fazo. Bryce PK. Man, you guys are going fucking crazy. Okay. So, that's where we're at right now. No, we do not have Travis Scott. We do not have a Travis Scott stream Thursday. My boy Ali Rose, 001, appreciate you with the 5 gifted. I appreciate you. We do not have a Travis Scott stream Thursday. No, we don't. However, I will tell you this, though. I will tell you this. How much you guys think it'll cost to book Trav for my birthday? Yo, Big Miller, thanks for the 10 gifted, bro. Just come in and do a quick song. And not even a talk. Just come in and do a quick fucking song. How much that shit gonna cost? Be honest. How much you guys think? Tiki, thanks for another 5 gifted. I appreciate you. Only a mil? Jesus. Yeah, the way my pocket's right now, I can't afford that. When you turn 22, you get to take your shirt off and rebirth builds? You're weird as fuck. Free if you... Yeah, Liko, I guess. My boy Mr. Bo with the gifted sub. Appreciate you. But yeah, bro, it's not my birthday yet. My birthday's in exactly 60 minutes. We're gonna celebrate this shit on the fucking, I'm on the West Coast right now, but guys, I was born in Florida. So we're celebrating this shit on the East Coast, okay? What time is it for you guys in the chat right now, bro? Miss Kip return. I saw that, man. Miss Kip is back. I saw that. I also heard about XQC and Your Rage beefing. I don't even know anything about what happened, bro. I swear to God, I don't know anything about what happened. I don't even know what the fuck's going on with that shit, bro. I don't know what's going on with that shit, bro. I'm not jerking off. I'm rubbing my foot. They fixed it? Oh, they're good. Okay. They made up? Oh, yeah. Then there's no point for me to even react to it. Z Lights Out. Thanks for the sub. Appreciate you. Lico, I said something and almost got fired. Lico got fired for defending your age. I don't even know what happened. I still kind of know what happened, though. I'm curious. And then I want to know how they came to resolution. I actually really want to know. But yeah. We invited to a party. Who was that in the car? What the fuck you talk? Oh, I know what you're saying. Wow. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Chill out, bro. Chill out. Everyone's been behind you, bro. Shut the fuck up. Okay, so let's run a little bit of TTS. Like I said, the girl's already on her way. I'm putting Schnaggos on a blind date. 15 minutes is until my birthday. I'm celebrating that bitch in 15 minutes. So my birthday literally 15 minutes, bro. I'm a little nervous. I'm a little nervous. Someone walked in. No, bro, shut the fuck up. Will you ever do a collab on your sister's OnlyFans now for your birthday? You guys just take this shit too far. Hold on, make sure it's playing out of here. There we go. Did you get birthday head yesterday? Guys, I'm gonna tell you guys right now, I have not fucked anyone in a very, very long time. It's been a very long time. I'm actually currently semen retention. I haven't nutted in a very long time. I can't. It's been a very long time. Like, it's... you guys are saying cap. I swore my life, bro. It's been a very, very long time. Like, a very long time. L haircut. I love my haircut. It looks great. Actually, I'm gonna start getting my... I'm gonna make sure I get my cuts on stream from now on. But yeah. I gotta figure that out, bro. I'm gonna be honest. I didn't wake up that morning and that was bad. That was on me, but it is what it is. I gotta figure that shit out, bro. Fix audio? Why can't you guys hear it? I don't know why. What the fuck? Hello, chat. Are we dropping frames? Are we dropping frames yet? Is it lagging or no? No? Hold on, you're gonna hear it now. There. Now you guys can hear the audio. Swear to God you can. Watch. It's good. You're good. 4 minutes. Yeah, that 4 minutes of heaven, bro. Real shit. Alright,
Patrick donated $1. Aiden, I commented a while back about my friend's dad overdosing and you ignored it.
What?
We are no longer friends. Send me money now.
I'm really sorry to hear about your friend's dad, bro. That's fucking horrible. Yo, guys, everyone put prayers in the chat for my
Tristan
boy.
Tristan Tate donated $1.69. Aiden, it's the Tates. Call us brother, happy birthday.
That's not really them. My boy Dennis with the 5G, that I appreciate you. Bro, I had a very long day today too, bro.
Chat. Penny Baby donated $1. Thank you for eating my ass.
Really? All my fucking birthday, y'all are gonna do this to me, bro? Fear, thank you so much for the sub, bro. I appreciate you. You guys gotta understand, bro. It's my fucking birthday, bro. Like, can you guys have any decency in your hearts and like
Bang
any-
donated $1. More Banks streams, please. That was lit. Also, we need rice gum.
I got you. That's easy. That's easy. They're gonna pull on me whenever they want. So whenever you guys want.
Machiraba donated $1. It's my birthday to Aiden. I am turning the 18th of October 11, baby.
Jesus Christ. Remember last year you called people to wish you happy birthday? Did I really do that? Chad, did I do that for real? I did?
Hey, it's Frankie donated $1. You need to throw the house party for real next year. I am coming out and bringing bitches. P.S. Happy birthday, sexy.
I'm not doing anything for my birthday, chat. I'm really not. I just kind of want to just like lay in my bed
Logan
and just
Logan donated $1. Why you lying about last night? I didn't suck that little OU.
What the fuck? Yo, Unruly, thanks for the 5 gifts. I appreciate you, bro. like I said, bro, I'm just gonna like my birthday.
Snack and Seafood donated $1.
Not this kid again, bro.
Seafood for your birthday, Dad.
How much did I? How much did I send to Smacking Sea Fuck again? I forgot, bro. Some crazy shit, right? How much did I send him, bro? 40K. Yeah, that's fucking crazy. That's fucking crazy, bro. Yeah, bro. I mean, look. Right now.
Bryce donated $1. What is that on your chain? The all-seeing eye? You guys, Illuminati fuck.
This is not an Illuminati chain. It's not. It's to prevent evil eye. It's basically, it's an evil eye protector. It's not an eye. It's not an Illuminati eye. So it's basically anybody wishing like bad things on me, it's gonna like reflect. So if you wish something bad shit on me, it'll go psh, psh. You get what I'm saying? No, don't say cat, bro. I looked into this shit. It's a real fucking thing. It's a real fucking thing. Yes, it'll deflect. Yes.
Flame Swing donated $1. Bro, why you keep swearing on your life? Even though you lying, you going to hell, bro. We all know you got head. Love you, bro.
Nope. I mean, whoa. I never said that. I just said I haven't fucked anyone in a very long time. When I haven't.
HR Trick donated $1. Hey man, I'm trying to start a seafood business. Care to fund me?
No, I will not. No. Sorry. Chat, 9 minutes. Are we celebrating it LA time or East time, chat? Probably East time, right? We gotta celebrate the shit.
Yeah, boy, Jaja donated $1. What happened to the Lambo chair, you thug?
I have it. It's in Miami. Both? Yeah, we gotta do it East. I was born East Coast time. So doesn't it make sense to celebrate it? You know what I'm saying? Both. Yeah, facts. I'm nervous, bro. Literally fucking, 9 minutes. What the fuck? Nine minutes. It's crazy. Shit, bro. What should I get myself for my birthday? When you guys have birthdays?
Burn donated $2.
I don't know what this is.
What camera do you have right now?
Something Sony. I'm not pushing 30. Bro, isn't it crazy? That Banks is literally fucking 31. That's actually fucking crazy, bro. I hope he's not watching, but like, that's actually
the
fucking crazy. Rock
donated $1. Evil Eye is Greek mythology. Look it up. Happy birthday, Aiden. Definitely proud of you. Excited to hear your speech.
Jesus, I don't know if I could do it. What do y'all want me to do? Like shotgun, White Claw? I could do a couple shotguns and shit. Is that what y'all want? You're old as fuck. Bro, I did not fuck her.
For Hitler donated $1. Huh? WHOTF celebrates their birthday in a different time zone. It your birthday in Germany, BABYYYYYY.
Bro, don't fucking joke about that shit, bro. Seriously. You're terrible shotgunning? I'm good at it, bro. Chat, since I'm turning 22, does that mean I have to take 22 shots? Or 22, like, shotguns of the White Claw? Oh, it does? Oh, okay. Bro, I'm gonna get too fucked up, bro. I can't do that. So, you know, we can start talking about it now.
Get Grimer donated $1. Did you bust and eat it off or what?
No, bro, I did not. We could talk about it right now. You know, I'm really about to turn 22 years old. And I guess I just don't know, you know, what's kind of next. I don't know what's... You know what's next for me. I don't know what's next for any of this shit. I really don't. I don't. But one thing I can tell you is this. I'm locked in and I'm excited, and we all locked in together. Real shit. We are all locked in together, right? And it's time to celebrate. We got 6 minutes, bro. 6 fucking minutes. This kid really just said lose some fucking weight, fat ass. Weird ass kid. What did you guys get for your birthday,
Adina
though?
Adina donated $2.
Your last birthday, what'd y'all get?
Happy birthday from Germany. I hope it will be very gas.
Wow. Really, bro? Are you serious right, Neil? You're weird as fuck, bro. That shit is just too far. I just don't understand why you guys can make... You guys gas up these fucking jokes, bro. You always fucking gas the shit up. I don't get how you guys can gas up these fucking jokes every fucking day, bro. Like, I just don't fucking get it. It's every fucking day. Y'all always say this shit, bro. Every day. Shut the fuck up and be original, bro. Like, damn. Shit's cringe at this point. It's just cringe, bro. I don't even know. Fuck. 5 minutes, chat? Oh, my goodness. All right. 5 minutes, chat. 5 minutes. 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 5 minutes, chat. 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes.
Sahil Figure donated $1. Hey, Seafood, let's link up.
The fuck? Oh, man, chat.
E.T. donated $1. You should call your parents before your birthday.
Should I? Y'all want me to do it for real? Oh my god. Chat, speaking of 4 minutes. Nah, I'm kidding. Nothing happened. Bro, I'm a little tired. I gotta like wake the fuck up, I'm not gonna lie. I'm telling you guys, for my birthday, I'm not going crazy as you guys think I am. Like, I'm really not. I'm gonna chill. Should I swap out the lens now, you guys think? Should we swap out the lens now? Should I swap it out? Yes. Oh my god. Alright, fuck it. We gotta do it now then. Fuck it. Shion.
Lucy donated $1. Do you and Lucy still talk?
Yeah.
Please, we need another stream.
Because this doesn't zoom out. I just talked to him like a week ago. But on some casual shit. Like over DM and shit, so. Nothing like too, you know what I'm saying? Like nothing too deep, but I love Uzi. Like who does not love Uzi? 3 minutes, bro. All right, bro. Holy fuck. Yo, go ahead. Uh-huh. Ugly, yeah. No, I'm kidding. Wait, but why does it look like that? Okay, so we're good. Don't. Oh, we're good. All right. What the fuck?
Is that it?
Yeah. I just got to fix the focus. Yeah, this will work for now, all right?
All
right, good. Right? Is this good, chat, for now? For now?
Pammy Milkers donated $5. Fuck you and your birthday, you fat fucking ugly Jew. PSU Zias fucked me last night.
Hey, you want a Red Bull?
Yeah. What the fuck, dude? Jesus Christ, man. Like, I really, really can't, bro. Alone on the chat, bro. How many minutes, chat? How many minutes? Can we get a, how many minutes? How many minutes, chat? It's fucking crazy shit. Some crazy shit, chat. It's really about to be my birthday. That's fucking crazy. You know what I'm saying, chat? 2 minutes. Can you get me a tequila? Fuck it. We're drinking tequila tonight, chat. Who's drinking with me? Huh?
Tequila pineapple.
You got pineapple juice too?
Yeah.
Yeah, tequila pineapple. Mm-hmm. But bring the whole bottle though, because I'm gonna take a shot. If you guys all take a shot with me right now, bro, I'm gonna fuck with you. You gotta be of age though. What is it where you guys are at? You know, every location is different. Under some places you can get drunk in like when you're like 14. Don't, you know what I'm saying, chat? Don't fucking quote me on that. But I'm pretty sure, right? Like there's some places in the world out there you can be 14 to drink. Real shit. I swear to God. You know what I'm saying? All right, how many minutes, chat? How many minutes? Oh man. Fuck. Oh, fuck. And you guys are about to hit with an ad too, bro. And I don't feel really bad, bro. I wonder who the first person is going to be hit my phone. Like it looks. Oh, chat, you guys remember the last time we drank one of these ones, chat? What happened? Huh? Let me just take a shot of this shit. Fuck it. It's going straight to the kidney. Straight to the fucking kidney. No way I can open this. There's no fucking way. Okay, I got it. I don't want tequila. Ugh, why am I doing this? If I just have a little bit of a sip. Yo, did you order like food, like pizza? Yep. No way. I'm getting blown up. You order, okay, but. Hold on.
What's at the gate?
Nah, I'm getting a phone call. My boy, I appreciate you.
Happy fucking birthday. The fucking golden.
Hey,
Aiden.
I just wanna
fucking
raw. I real shit, I just wanna let you know, bro. I love you. You're literally my you're my brother. And thank you for being the first one to call me on my birthday. Real shit.
I'm the first one in the world to call you on your birthday.
I swear to God, you are all my life.
Yes, sir. Yo, bro, you showed up today, you enjoy yourself.
Yeah.
Shit,
nah, for sure, for sure. I'm really like not doing shit, so I'm just, you know what I mean?
Of course. That's it, bro, get fucked up. Are you drinking?
Oh yeah, no, I just got the bottle out right now. Like, you know what I mean? I'm gonna take
drunk stream.
Yeah, drunk stream. Yeah, I'm gonna be like.
Calm.
Real shit.
Are you gonna wait on the West Coast first to be 12 or you
yeah, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait West Coast time too. West Coast time too.
Okay, I bet.
All right, love.
All right, bro.
Why is this dumb bitch getting? No, I'm kidding. Hey, I really, really appreciate the You said what? Put what?
The girl.
She's here?
Yeah.
No, she's not. The girl's already here?
Yeah, we should put
her.
In the back.
For now, leave her outside. Just go talk to her. Go ask her about her day and shit. Yeah. Real shit, just go talk to her. Just be like, Aiden's finishing some shit up. Yeah. Damn, Shenagos' date's already here. Yo, Criticop, appreciate you. Krina, you are amazing. Thank you so much for the 50 gift and subs. I really, really appreciate you. Thank you. You're a goat. Okay, it's, how many did she give total? 100? She gave the 100 subs? Fire shit. It is my birthday on the East Coast. I was, your age called me now. My second phone call. Yo.
Hey, baby boo. Happy birthday, nigga.
Damn, man.
I'm not gonna lie. I was gonna call you at 12 your time because you're
But I'm a jit. You know how it is.
You ain't shit. I got like, so you celebrating right now?
We're both from Broward, bro. Come on now. Nah, I'm gonna celebrate them both. I'm gonna celebrate them both.
Oh, that's fine, nigga.
Yeah.
That's fine, nigga.
Yeah.
How long you staying up here?
I'm here, bro. I booked the one way to LA. I'm just chilling in LA right now, so I don't know yet.
That's fine. You can come out whenever you want.
I got nothing for my birthday, though. I'm kind of scared, bro. It's my first time. I've never had anyone to celebrate with. No one.
You have no one to celebrate your birthday with?
Nobody, bro. I swear to God, no, I have nothing going on.
Hella
people want to throw me parties and stuff, but like I don't want to do that right for my 22. My 22 should be a grind year.
So would they? Okay, if you could choose anything you could want to do tomorrow for your birthday, what would you do?
Six Flags.
Oh, that's some fun chill shit, bro.
I might go to Six Flags tomorrow. Fuck it. I might.
You should do it.
I kind of, how much is it to rent it out? I kind of want to rent it out maybe and do a party there.
You want to rent that whole bitch out?
Yeah, how much is it to rent out Six Flags? Do you know? No? Yeah, I'll see. I'll figure it out. I want to rent it out. All right. Anyways, Josh, I got to take the shot, but I love you. I love you. Thank you. Mwah. Bye. All right. Next call. Kason. What's up, bro?
Hey.
What up? Oh my God! There's someone else calling me. Let me just answer this. I'm gonna call you right back.
El ego.
Fine.
It's okay. No, it don't matter. It's okay.
Nah, don't hang up on me. It's my birthday. You can't hang up on me. I'll just call that person back. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. I love you, bro. When I was homeless and shit, and you really like you helped me out, bro, through life. So I appreciate you.
Hey, you helped me out. That most people don't know what you did. So I love you so much, man. Take that fucking shot, Aiden Ross.
So, Jab, you guys don't know what I did for Kason? I basically...
You buddy. No, real shit, though, Aiden, I love you so much, bro. You my man forever. Let's do something fun, though. Let's do something fun tomorrow.
the weekend, maybe. I might be on my ground tomorrow. I might stream.
Alright, do your thing, brother. Have a great stream, bro. Happy birthday, man. Love you, bro.
Alright. Alright, buddy. Damn, now all these texts are popping in my phone and shit. People don't understand. Like, I'm blessed, bro. This shit is real. You guys are fucking amazing. All of you guys texting me, calling me, all that shit. I love you. I love you. I love you. It's my fucking birthday. I'm 22. It doesn't even feel like I'm 22. I got more life to obtain. I'm about to give a fucking speech. I'm sorry if Twitch hit you with a fucking ad. Right? Oh shit. Oh shit.
Happy birthday, pussy boy.
Hey, Shaq. Where you at right now?
I'm in New Jersey, pussy boy.
Damn. What you got? Hey, what you got me for birthday, Mr. Shaq West? Some dick?
Hey, yo.
My bad, bro. My bad.
Yo, come on, bro. I hope you get some pussy on your birthday.
We'll see. Don't do it. I'm streaming. Yeah, I'm off the Casamigos.
Where you at?
I'm in LA right now.
Oh yeah, we gotta call a home to take you to the strip club.
Hey, bro.
You gotta go to the strip club for your birthday.
The LA strip clubs are ass though. I want to go to Tootsie's in Miami.
Nah, you gotta go to the Tootsie's in LA.
There's a Tootsie's in LA?
Yeah, I'm gonna put you on.
All right, let me know. Let me know.
Happy birthday.
I love you. I appreciate you. I love you, Shaq.
I love you more, bro. Pause. You know this guy.
Yeah, huh? Real one. Damn, this girl's really here right now, bro. I'm not even really trying to invite her in, but I'm going to have to, Shaq. But before, I really want to just give another talk, another speech. You know what I mean? Real shit. I don't know if you guys knew this or not. I am, I'm fucking blessed. You know what I mean? Like, I really, not all these fucking, oh, I'm getting hella texts now. Oh, man. And it's not even, you know what I mean? Oh, man. I'm just blessed, bro. And, you know, in my life right now, I don't think I've ever been this motivated and happy in a while, especially while having like what I have. I didn't really learn how to like really like balance things and live my life and be happy. And now I want nothing more. Hello?
Yeah, it's just me.
Okay. She outside?
Yeah, should I just put her in a room right here?
Just give her, no. Offer her a drink. Just tell her like 5-10 minutes max. Get her a White Claw or some shit. And just sit with her. And sit with her, talk about her day and just, you know, talk to her. Yo, season next episode of 5, get that. Everyone gifting and shit, just hold up. Hear me out. If you guys get with an ad, don't fucking go anywhere. I don't know why Twitch is gonna probably run that on you, but I really just wanna spit some real shit. Bro, you guys are all a part of this 22-year-old journey. I swear to God from here on out, when I'm fucking 40, I'm gonna be honest, you guys are not watching me. I know you're not. You're not gonna fucking watch me. I won't be streaming when I'm 40 years old. It's just not gonna happen. But what I can tell you is I realized some shit. You know, I'm not here. I already stacked hella money. So enough to be set for life. I'm not worried about the money no more. You guys gave me the opportunity to get my money. Now my bag. I got my bag. I'm just gonna put this shit all in the fucking content and give you guys everything that you guys gave me. And my boy Mona, appreciate the 5. Oh, that's a girl. Mona, what up? So real shit. I know everyone's texting me shit. I'm gonna get to those texts. I'm gonna respond to everyone. I really fucking appreciate you. Even if you and I have ever, not even on some like calm shit, like if we just talk like once or twice, I really fuck with you because you had a conversation that impacted my life somehow, some way. So I love all of you. Even everyone in this chat, I read your comments all the fucking time. You know what I'm saying? Red Branding, so if I give that, anyone give them, I'm gonna shout you out. I really got you. I got you. I'm just, you know, talking right now. But, you know, I just like, in my life right now, oh my God, I keep repeating myself. Let me take another shot. Shot, thanks for the 10 gifted. All right, I got you guys. Ready? Fuck! No way I said that and you got hit with an ad. There's no fucking way. Official Kyle 4. Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is that? Wait. Official Kyle 4. That sounds so familiar. You just gifted 25 fucking gifted subs. I really fucking appreciate you, bro. That was not a baby ass shot, bro. It was a big ass shot. Skeezy, Mac, everyone sub me. I appreciate you. Look, I'm telling you right now, we're all fucking blessed. You just got 24 ads. Bro, why are you guys getting hit with ads? 22 shots for 22. You guys want me to take 20 more shots? 20 more shots? I will. Now look, gonna be honest, bro. This internet shit is fucking weird as fuck. I feel like I was born in a wrong generation because I was not supposed to. I made the best of it, but you guys are fucking weird. Not all of you guys, but you guys are weird, okay? I see what you guys are doing with, you know, in the Aiden Loyal Lucha, I see what you're fucking doing, bro. I'm not dumb. I'm not dumb, bro. Do I look fucking dumb to you guys? No, I'm not dumb. It's my fucking birthday, bro. Yo, I need a blindfold for Snaggy Hose. Can you make that happen with a shirt or something? Just blindfold his ass up. Sebastian, thanks for the 10 gifted. I appreciate you.
He's passed
out. Huh?
He's passed out.
He's sleep?
Yeah.
Wake his fat ass up. What was I gonna say? We lit. That's really all I have to say. Fuck it. I'll give you guys a better speech when I'm more drunk. And it's like 12 o'clock LA time. Because right now I'm just really trying to like do this date. And then, yeah. So, is that cool with you guys? I'll give you guys a better speech like later on. Because I don't really give a fuck right now. It's not really, really my birthday. I basically bamboozled and fooled all of you. It's not my birthday yet. What the fuck? I'm in LA. It's fucking 9:10 p.m. You guys all got bamboozled. It's kind of like this. It's kind of like I just gave all you guys blue balls. I gave you blue balls. Think about it. It's not my birthday. I was born on the East Coast. But it's not my birthday. It's just not. It's not my birthday. It's not, bro. It's not my birthday. So, with that being said, you're all dick suckers. No, I'm kidding. I love you guys. Because for some of you guys, it is my birthday. What time is it in Germany right now, chat? And I'm not even trying to be weird, but people were saying, like, it's your birthday in Germany and shit, so. All right, we're gonna get this date shit started. Let me, get this shit started. Motherfuckers texting my phone and shit. I love you. So, chat, what do you guys think I should really do for my birthday, though? Because I really have nothing planned. I just really want, you know what I want for my birthday, bro? I want nothing more to just like, I like the simple things. I'm like, I just want to chill, be upstairs in my room and just lay down and just probably like put some Dave Chappelle on and just go to sleep. Because genuinely, bro, I'm not on anything right now. Have a threesome. I'm gonna be honest, I don't have hoes, bro. I don't have girls, I don't have hoes. I don't do anything with these females, bro. So it's like, it's really hard, you know what I mean? It's tough, but it's the truth. And that's just how life is sometimes. All right, boom, boom. And then the fat fuck, Schneggy hoes. And then I can put the girl right here in the middle. All right, I'll figure it out. Like I said, bro, wait, you guys see the security? Yo. Bro, see what I mean by you guys being federal, bro? You're being federal, bro. You guys are fed. You're fed. Do you understand how federal you are? Like, real shit? It's not even funny. Look at you guys laughing and shit. This will work. I mean, it doesn't matter. All right, I'm gonna send the girl in. Let me get Schnaggios in here first. You should sit in the middle. I am. Let me get Schnaggios in here. Tell that fat fuck to come. Come on in.
Come in.
Yeah, come take a shot on me. My birthday. Come here.
Alright,
ooh, Schnaggy hoes. Ooh. I am gonna take a shot. Yo, celery. Yo.
Yo.
What's up? What you on?
Shit, I'm already on God. I ain't even gonna cap to you, bruh.
What?
I'm already a little lit right now.
You want one?
Cause it's your birthday, my nigga. So your birthday finna come up. I gotta be lit for your birthday, bro. You feel what I'm saying? My boy, finna be 22.
So you know I'm born. I was born. You know what state I was born in, right?
Where you was born in?
You don't know?
Hell no.
What?
I ain't gonna, bro, you can't ask me no stupid ass shit right now, bro. I'm like lit as hell right now. I swear to God, that's why I got these shades on.
You lit.
I don't want nobody to see me right now, bro. I'm lit. Well, but happy birthday though, bro. Guy, in the East Coast, it's your birthday, bro.
But you, I'm asking you, do you know, right, dude, don't be L man. Don't say L fit, Chad. Guys, stop.
He's your birthday is in October, bro. It's October fucking 11th.
Yes, but do you know what state I was born in?
Florida, right?
Yeah, I'm legit.
Legit. Happy birthday, Jit. Mm-hmm. On GD.
On GD?
Mm-hmm.
Not BD?
Yeah.
Are you high right now or drunk?
I ain't gonna lie. I'm both. But you're faded. Fuck it though, bro. I'm faded, bro. It's your birthday, bro. We gotta be lit, nigga. Everybody spam W's in the fucking chat. On GD, spam W's in the chat.
Alright.
Fuck y'all talking about, man.
When I say on GD, I mean on God. What do you mean when you say GD?
On God, bro.
Yeah.
On God.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Of course, Rujos is over here getting fucked up,
bro. It's yo. What you mean, bro?
Yeah,
what you
expect, bro? We should go to should we go to a party tonight? I should go to a party.
Indeed.
I should have the party come to me.
You can do whatever you want, bro. It's your birthday. You do whatever the fuck you know want to do, bro.
It's my life, my house.
You do what you want to do, bro.
Yo, look. You look good, bro. I'm going to tell this shit. Ready? Hello. Okay. Oh, you got a blindfold?
It's gonna be a shirt. Brand new shirt.
Bro, don't use that shirt. Huh? It's gonna stink.
A brand new shirt. You want a new shirt?
It's just gonna smell really bad.
Oh, cause Schnaggy smells.
Yo.
Bro, don't smell, bro. Don't. Hey, watch your fucking mouth, bro. Watch your mouth.
All right.
I don't fucking smell, bitch.
On God, you don't. I mean.
On God, I don't.
All right. Fuck it. Use that shirt. Fuck it.
You ready?
Are you scared? Be honest, you nervous?
Bro, I don't know what the fuck is going on.
I'm
right
orchestrated.
Now, I promise you, like, I'm.
Yeah, blindfold you. Right have to blindfold you.
And I'm not gonna see, like, I'm gonna be straight. Alright, come over here, bro.
Take them off.
Damn, I ain't bringing my stizzy in here.
You need contact?
Fuck.
You ready?
You need your stizzy?
Yeah.
He'll get it for you.
Tell one of them to bring it in here, bro.
I got you. Chat, be honest, is Schnaggos hot or ugly? Look, they're all swim hot, watch.
Y'all swim hot in the chat, bro.
Everyone swim hot, come on.
God damn, I feel like I'm a fucking juker right now, bro. God damn. Happy birthday, Aiden, in the chat, bro.
Yes,
GD.
Sir.
All right.
Is she ready?
Get the girl, then get a stizzy.
I need my stizzy, bro.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, Schnaggos, I love you, bro.
I love you too, gang. I wouldn't do this shit with nobody else but you, bro. On God, bro.
Really?
You get lit. On God.
Really? Sure. Are you hungry? Be honest.
Nah.
On God, you're not hungry?
I'm faded right now, bro. I can't see shit.
What'd you eat today?
Shit, what I had, bro?
Chicken wings, right?
No, I had Wingstop. The Wingstop
chicken
sandwich. Yeah, yeah, the chicken sandwich. But that shit was fire, bro.
That shit was fire?
Mm-hmm.
Is she here?
Yep.
Okay. Hey, how you doing? You're not sitting right here? Oh, you got a chair for us? You're a very nice gentleman. You're a very nice gentleman for that.
Only
drink.
Here, let me just
put
some down.
You got any more drinks? Oh my gosh,
she look good.
I need my stizzy, bro. Fuck a drink, bro. I don't want no drink, bro. Oh,
what do you need? Do you need?
Oh, just some water?
Yeah.
Yeah, get her a water. Get her a water.
Nice.
Yeah, bring me a water in here, too. I ain't gonna lie. Bring two waters, bro. No bet.
You need one?
Yeah.
Alrighty. All right, we're gonna get started with you. First off, we want to introduce yourself. What's your name? I'm Aiden, by the way.
Nice to meet you.
Where's
she at? I need you to shake her hand.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Nice to meet you. My name is Neko.
Neko?
Yeah, like cat in Japanese.
Cat in Japanese?
Yes.
What the fuck?
Yeah, cat in Japanese.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Schnaggy, your water's with your left, right on the table.
And what's your name?
My name's Schnaggy O's.
Snaggy O's?
Snaggy Hoes.
Snaggy O's.
Snaggy Hoes.
Oh, Snaggy
Hoes. Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Snaggy O's. Nice to meet you too.
Yeah. Okay. So I'm putting him on a blind date, obviously, with you.
Yeah.
So for the first few minutes, he's not gonna know at all what you look like.
Okay. Do I sound cute?
I ain't gonna lie, you sound cute as hell, fool.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, yeah. I'm fucking with you right now, bro. You sound cute as hell. I like that. Bro, why are you laughing so much, bro? What the fuck you got?
Yo, I can't. This is funny as fuck. Hey, just tee up, bro. All right,
I'm
so look.
Teed up, bro.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. All right. So look, I brought you guys together here now. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be orchestrating the blind date and whatnot. First thing I want to start with this. How old are you?
I'm 22.
Oh, you know what's crazy? I just turned 22 today.
I know, it's your birthday.
How'd you know that?
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I was stalking your like videos and I was like, oh wow. Well, you know, just trying to get to know you. And I saw a video that you uploaded last year around the same date and I was like, oh my God, is it his birthday today?
What was I doing in that video?
I don't know. You were with some girl in like a green shirt that was like tied like this. I don't know what you were doing. I think you were just talking to her, but yeah. And you invited her to your birthday. She brought you a gift, maybe.
No, I know what you're talking about.
Sorry.
Oh,
sorry,
fuck.
That didn't work out.
Yeah, I just actually, broke up with her. Ah, it's all good.
Sorry.
Thanks a lot for bringing that up, by the way.
Hey, anyway. Bro, we're not going to talk about it right now. We're not going to talk about it right now.
Yeah, okay. We good. We scrape. All right, so, cool. So, okay, a little bit about you. Okay, cool. What about you? You want to state your age and... Where you from?
My name's Snaggy Hoes. I'm 21 years old. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
Okay. And where did you say you're from?
Yeah, where
I'm
you from?
I'm from here. I'm from the LA? San Fernando
from
Valley.
LA? Oh, nice.
Yes, born and raised.
You ever been to Atlanta before?
I've never been to Atlanta.
You never been?
Never been. I've always wanted to go, though. Take me sometime.
I definitely take you. I ain't gonna lie. Don't say it like that. I'll take you. I'm finna go back in a couple days.
Period.
And you can just come with me. Fuck all that. You just come with me. Yeah, bro. I don't know where to look at, bro.
Yeah, you're good. You're gonna be fine. I'm good. Just sit down. I'll sit down.
All right.
Just tee up, bro. You good? All right.
All right, bro.
So, okay. So you, Snaggy. Real quick, maybe ask her like.
Yeah.
So,
what's her name? What's her name again?
Neko.
Yes. How was your day today? Like, what you do today?
Honestly, it was a pretty good Monday. I do like content creation, so I was working on some YouTube videos, some social media stuff.
You just do YouTube? Like, what other content you do? You just do YouTube, or like you do some other shit?
So I also do OnlyFans. I'll just get that off right out the bat.
So when you say you do OnlyFans, it's like two type of OnlyFans. It's ones that like be teasing on there.
Oh no.
And then it'd be the hoes that be like fucking and sucking on that bitch. So like which one you be doing? Like which one?
And there's nothing wrong with either one.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with either one. There's
nothing wrong with that.
If I was a girl, I'd be doing OnlyFans.
Honest, ever since I've been in the single life, I've been subscribing to girls' OnlyFans and like bust. I'm not gonna lie, I've been jerking off to OnlyFans. I have.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That meal.
Nah, I got bread to spend. I'm like, fuck it, why not? I'm not gonna look on Reddit. I might as well support my creator.
Yeah, period. Absolutely.
Hell yeah, sis.
But
so yeah, take me through like what's going on with your OnlyFans. Like what you be doing?
So actually when I first started OnlyFans, I was a non-nude creator, but recently I started working with other girls and guys. So I do record myself having actual sex and like
It's not even that bad
though. It's not that bad, bro. It's 2022, bro.
Yeah, you can do it. Oh god, you know what I mean? It's like it's 2022, you gotta get used to it. Yeah.
But I will also say that when I am looking for a partner, I'm looking for someone who is non-monogamous because I believe that if I'm fucking other dudes, you're allowed to fuck other women.
What is non-monogamous mean? What that mean?
So monogamy is when like one man or well two people decide to be in an exclusive relationship with each other. I don't believe in that. That you should, if you find a girl hot, you should be able to fuck her. Like,
so if you're in a serious relationship, you don't think that, you don't believe in loyalty, basically. Not loyalty, but faithfulness, in a way.
Mm-mm. No, because I'm also into women, and if I see a hot girl, I would want to eat her pussy. I would want her to eat me out. Let you watch, let you join. I don't care.
You like that, Chanel Hills?
Hey, man, you got me blushing over here right now, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. All right.
So we're gonna start with this because I just want to set the mood right now.
Mm-hmm.
So far, what do you let's start with the rating. He can't rate you yet because obviously he's blindfolded. Uh-huh. What do you rate Snaggios 1 through 10 based off looks, personality, energy, pretty much the whole 9 yards?
Honestly, a really solid 9 out of 10.
Okay, gang. Okay, yeah. I see you. Yes.
You seem funny. You seem
9 out of 10. That's the first 9 I've ever got in my life.
Really?
Oh God.
Cool.
That's a W in the fucking chat, my nigga. 9 out of 10. Let's fucking go, bro.
Fire shit. You'll rate her when you obviously see her. Not yet. We're gonna remove it soon.
Right.
But okay, cool. That's very nice. Ask her about some hobbies or what she likes to do every day. You know?
Yeah, like what she like to do. Like what you like. Nah, I'm gonna ask you. Like, if I was taking you on a date, like, what would you want to do on the first date? Like, what would you want
to
do?
Okay, good on question. A first date, I definitely do believe in going somewhere to eat. I really love food. I really love food. I really want, I would want to go to your favorite place to eat. I want to see what you like to eat, stuff like
What's your favorite place to eat? Like, where do you like to go to
I really like Asian food.
Asian food?
I really fuck with all kinds of
Asian food. Meat.
but I will also admit, are you into Southern food?
Southern. How the hell you know I was in the Southern food? How you know that?
Yo.
I was just asking.
No, she's just asking. She's not assuming. Okay. You know, she's just asking.
Yeah, I like Southern food.
Southern food is not something I have a lot of, like, experience with, but I think it's really good.
Yeah.
But since I grew up in L.A., you know, Mexican food and Asian food is mostly what I eat.
Okay. Snaggy hoes. So, basically, she wants you to take her to your favorite restaurant, which is?
I ain't gonna lie, my favorite restaurant right now is Nobu in Malibu, bro. That shit fire, bro.
I've never been.
You never been?
Mm-mm. Come in the camera more, honey. Damn, I can't move you. Damn, I'll move it myself.
Hey,
bro,
I'm sorry. Yeah, that's my shit right now, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Okay, so no Malibu. Can I just say something, by the way, real quick? Mm-hmm. This dude right here is actually a sweetheart.
I can tell.
You can tell, right?
Yeah.
It was my birthday. It is my birthday. He's the first person to wish me happy birthday. Not only that, guess what he gave me for my birthday?
What did he
get? I swear to God, he gave me a fucking a Lamborghini Urus.
What?
I swear to God.
Whoa. Okay.
Hey, that's man, crazy. He had to tell nobody, but hey, that's where he got that Urus from, Chad. He got it from me, Chad. I bought it for him for his birthday, that's birthday, my
nigga. No, I don't understand. So when did you? Cause okay, so basically, what he's the he's one of the founders of Bitcoin. It's like he like.
Period.
So you know what Bitcoin is?
Yeah, of course.
He's one of the founders of it.
Period.
Crazy shit. So, I know money doesn't matter. You know what I mean? It just doesn't. You know, we all get money. You know what I'm saying? But he's on that timing. You know what I'm saying?
Timing is everything.
Yup. Yeah. He's an early investor in Bitcoin. But, okay. So, go ahead and ask her another question, Schneggios. If you know, I can help you with that. If you need help.
You can help me with that real quick.
Okay.
Help me with a question real quick, bro.
Okay. So, ask her. You know, she likes to do OnlyFans. So, maybe ask her something to do with that. Like, hey, like, would you ever be down to film together or
what? Yeah, like, I ain't gonna lie, like, what's your favorite position if you was to do, like, an OnlyFans scene? Like, what's your go-to? Like, if you press play on the record button, what is your go-to position on the OnlyFans?
I'm gonna be honest, I really love cowgirl. Cowgirl is my favorite position. I love riding dick. Also, if we position the camera behind, my ass and, like, my waist looks so good. I love it. Yeah.
That's a good cap right there. I like that. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. That's a W. Would you be down to make some OnlyFans content with me?
If you get tested, yeah.
Tested?
Yes.
I don't got shit. What the fuck do you mean you get tested?
Within the industry, it's just pretty standard. Not that I don't trust you, but just to hold that sense of professionalism.
Exactly.
I do need tests from all of
them. She got it because you got to think about it. She's like certified. She's like the real deal. So she's got to like actually like do that shit. That's her work. You got what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So. That's all it is. She's not accusing you of having that shit. She just needs to make sure. Yeah. Records.
You know, other people expect it from me, even though I know that I'm clean. How do they know that? You know? What? They're not following me around all the time, seeing who I'm fucking, what I'm doing. So,
yeah.
Yeah, if you need me to take a test, I got you. I'll take a test. I don't give a fuck. Okay.
The fuck you laughing? Nah, just, I love that. I love that you're just down to do that. Okay, let's,
No, where you from? I didn't ask you where you from, but, like, how
are you? You did ask her that.
I did.
To be honest, you did.
Where's she from?
I'm from here. I'm from L.A.
You from L.A.?
Yes.
How old are you?
I'm 22.
22?
But I turned 22 in August. I'm a 2000s baby.
Okay.
You're 2001, but, I mean, fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right, Shaggy Host.
Yeah.
Why don't you, ask her, like, what her... I don't know. Maybe ask her about some past relationship shit. And maybe
When was your last relationship? Like, how long was it? Like, when was it? Like, what happened? Like, you fill me in on
so,
that.
So, my last relationship was... It ended in 2018.
2018?
Mm-hmm.
It's like 4 years ago. So, yeah. You ain't really had no nigga in like 4 years.
Yeah. It was a really terrible relationship. To put it... I guess lightly, I was like 16, he was like 23.
Mm-hmm.
Bad news.
Wait, hold the fuck on. Wait, hold on.
You were 16 and he was 23?
Yeah.
That's some cuff him shit. I ain't gonna lie. No, hold up. Wait, what happened? Like, I don't understand. Why did.
Okay, so long story short, I'm really, first of all, one key thing about me is I'm really into anime and video games. That's like a core
bro,
part of my
hold on, sorry to interrupt you, but Snaggy. Hold up, Snaggy, don't lie. She loves anime.
That's like my shit. Okay. I can't date a dude who's not into anime. Or I will.
He loves anime. Tell which, all right. One Piece is your favorite, right? Or is it Death Note or One Piece? Which one's your favorite? Death Note, right? Or One Piece? I don't know.
Shit, I fold One Piece, but I ain't gonna lie, I fold that shit.
What's your favorite?
Probably Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood.
Which one?
You got it. What that is?
Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood.
What's okay. that about?
That's way too long to explain, but it's really cool and you should check it out.
Okay.
Maybe we can watch it together.
Ooh. Would you like that?
Okay. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I'll try anime. Hey, we gonna watch this shit. No cap. We gonna watch this shit.
What the fuck?
No cap.
Oh.
We gonna watch this shit.
Okay. Okay, cool. So, what were you saying? You were into anime?
Yeah, so, I used to go to a lot, well, I still do go to a lot of anime conventions and stuff. Basically, there was this guy.
Wait, you said you go to, like anime conventions. Like, if you was to go to, like, a convention, what would you wear?
I dress up. I cosplay. That's what my...
So, you like a furry? Like, you wear, like, some cat ears and some, like, some weird-ass shit like that?
No. No, I don't wear cat ears. That's weird.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. You're making sure. But... but... I do dress up. My entire OnlyFans is based on, like, cosplay and stuff like that. Dressing up as anime waifus and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. But long story short, I basically just met this guy at a party. He lied about his age. And then
what did he say? How old did he say he was?
He said he was like 18. So I was like, you know what? 2 year age difference, I guess, isn't too big of a deal.
But he tricked you.
Yeah, he did. And then my best friend of 12 years slept with him 4 months into our relationship.
Yo!
And I found out, I didn't find out until after he ended. So it was really bad. But
that's
I was about
crazy.
To graduate high school, and I was like, I can't bring you into the next chapter of my life. So I gotta break up with you, dude.
Yeah, fuck that nigga.
Yeah,
bro.
That's
fuck
that.
Nigga.
That's so fucked up.
That's fucked up.
Snaggy, would you ever do that?
Hell no, I ain't ever doing no weird ass shit like that, bro.
Yeah. I'm 22 now, and I'm like, I would.
Like I said, I'm the realest nigga on this bitch. I'm gonna tell you nothing but straight facts on here.
I'm like, goodbye. Like,
hell no, what the fuck?
Yeah, no, that I'm not gonna lie. That is
crazy.
That is crazy.
Yeah.
Let me ask you, would you say you're a victim in a way?
Say I'm a victim. I would just say that I was a product of my environment.
But I think he knew what he was doing. You didn't know what you were doing.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like that's weird. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't fuck with that.
Yeah.
Like, that shit is really weird. Like, that is weird to me. I don't know.
Mm-hmm. It was really fucked up, undeniably. So,
hey. Wait, why are you laughing?
You a victim. I know what he's thinking. I can already tell what his sense of humor is.
Hey, Collier. Yo, my glasses, bro.
Hey, my fault.
Those are my fucking Louis glasses.
I ain't know your glasses right there, bitch ass nigga. I can't see.
Oh, no,
remember that? I can't see.
It's okay.
All right.
That's fire, bro. You know what I'm saying? She likes you.
All right.
All right. Shnaggy. Let's ask one more question before we take the blindfold off. Before we do, is there anything you'd like to say before you take it off? Like anything at all?
I'm gonna be honest, like, so far I like where this is going. I mean, I ain't gonna lie, I'm fucking with this so far. It's like a 10 out of 10 date. I wasn't expecting it just to go this good, but it's just like, bro, I'm fucking with it. Like, I'm good so far, bro. I'm be honest.
Real quick, let me just ask this question before the blindfold is taken off.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, it could actually be when it's taken off. All right, Snaggy, you ready?
You want to ask one more question, or you just want to go back into
it? Yeah, I can ask you a question. What do you like to do in your free time? How do you enjoy... Well, actually, let me rephrase that question. When you have time that you actually get to enjoy, what do you like to do?
Shit, in my free time, I like to goddamn just, like, go outside and just visit nature, you know what I'm saying? Like, go in the woods or something. Like, visit the animals, you know what I'm saying? Like, get, like, a fresh backwood, you know, get some weed. Roll it up and just smoke into nature, you know what I'm saying? Just get high. That's what I like to do.
You
listen
smoke?
To music.
Sometimes.
You smoke a drink?
She smokes, she just had.
Yeah, I smoke sometimes. It's like very socially.
Good,
yeah.
She smokes. That's a great thing to have. Thank you. Would you get her high?
I get you high as hell.
Okay, period.
Smoke
sesh, anime, sounds like a fun time.
Woo!
Some takeout.
And then food. All right.
That would need to be the second date.
The what? The food?
The second date, yeah.
So the food's the second date, the first date's the anime and smoke?
Yes.
Okay. Fire shit. Are you ready to take the blindfold off?
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I'm ready to take the blindfold off, bro.
Alrighty.
Shit. Bro, I can barely see right now. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, Aiden. You a W man, bro. This ain't that bad, bro. I ain't gonna lie. So this is what I was expecting, but it's a W.
Yeah.
Meow. What's the chat saying, bro? W chat. Chat, y'all fucking with the chat?
Yeah. Yes.
He disappointed? Bro, what the fuck y'all talking about, bro? W's in the chat, yes or no, bro? Yes. I'm fucking with it, bro. No cap.
Oh, you're God. W man, yes, bro. Yes.
No cap, bro. God damn.
All right, Snaggy, let's just tee it up now. Hold you know on, what I'm saying? Bro. You just met her for the first time face to face, technically.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
I'm feeling fucking amazing right now.
Look her in the eye and tell it.
I'm feeling amazing right now. How you doing?
Doing good. Also, I do wear cat ears. I do like, I'm not a furry, but this is just something.
It's not that bad.
Why you wear cat ears though? Like, what's, like, why?
Okay. So my, first of all, like, where, my why? Username on all of my platforms is Neko Mia. Mm-hmm. So Neko is cat in Japanese, and that's just like my entire thing. You know?
Like, why do you like? I'm not gonna lie, like, I ain't fucking with cats. Like, I'm a dog person.
I like dogs.
Not like that, but like, I got a pet dog, and you know, that's my nigga. I ain't fucking with cats.
I can wear puppy ears instead.
Why do you gotta wear that shit in general? Like, you don't gotta wear that shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie. You don't gotta wear that, bro.
She don't?
You don't gotta wear that. You just have your hair, like your glasses and shit.
Well, it's what she prefers. It's like,
why? Well, like, if you prefer it, like, I'm.
It's like you wearing a do-rag. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
You're right.
It's like you wearing a do-rag. Right. Do you mind his do-rag, or do you like it?
I don't care.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, cool. So now that you've seen her face-to-face, what do you rate her 1 through 10 so far off? Looks, energy, personality, all that. Look her in her eyes while you rate her.
Be honest. Can I get, like, an outfit? Can you stand up? Like,
I'm tall. I will say.
Like, how tall are you?
I'm 5'8".
5'8"?
Yeah.
So you're like 6'1", right?
Yeah, I'm like 6'4", okay, 6'1".
Cool. Yeah, see?
Okay. Alright, I'll be honest. I rate you like a cool, like, 7.5, like a 7.5.
It's the cat ears, isn't it?
It's like a cat ears. It's kind of like throwing me off. Like,
but you gotta think, she's not always gonna be wearing them. Not always. You always wear them.
No, but like, what?
Of course not.
You just put them on just like to come, like, you just put them on, like, you just had them on before.
I put them all day.
You said what?
I put them on to come here.
Oh, so she felt really confident coming here and comfortable with you, so she put on her cat ears because she feels like herself here. She trusts you, bro. She likes you.
I don't want you to get to know a fake version of me.
Yeah, that's her.
Damn. 7.5, though.
7.5, not that bad. It's higher than, like,
if you get a half
rating, it's like 5 out of 10. Like, that's half. Like, you failed the test. Like, a 7.5 is a 75. Like, you passed the test, bro.
Yes, true. Like, I personally like the number 7.5. Like, I'm all reasons behind
it. Yeah, like, you fuck with the 7.5. Like, this shit not that
I'm
bad,
saying,
bro.
But if you had to round it, would it go rounded to a 7 or rounded to an 8?
You keep that motherfucker at a 7.5.
Okay. You on it. You firm.
Yeah, yeah, keep it there.
But it can go up as if it progresses.
Yeah, like progressive, yeah.
It's just, okay, yeah. I got you. Okay, yeah, yeah. Cool. Well, look, regardless, you guys see each other. Yeah. Do you like what you see?
I do. I think you're really cute.
I appreciate that. I'm not going to lie. I appreciate that.
No, seriously. You're my type. I like.
What's your type? Like, if you was to say your type, what is your type?
Okay, I focus more on personality than anything. Some dude could be standing in front of me, super jacked, but have the personality of, like, a Ritz cracker. You know what I mean?
Wait,
what the fuck?
Wait,
whoa,
wait,
a Ritz what?
Wait.
Hold on, a Ritz
wait,
what?
Wait.
Like an...
No, I don't think she did that. No, you weren't calling us specific.
Like a cracker has no flavor.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Oh, okay.
You know.
No, I get what you're saying. You didn't mean it like, okay, I get you.
Oh my God.
No, because the word, that word, it could be a slur too now. It's 2022. It's a slur.
Okay.
Totally. Yeah. You didn't mean it like that. I know you didn't. You didn't mean it like that.
It's just very, you know, he can have no personality. And
you mean like a, like a, I don't even know, like a, an un,
like,
I don't know what she meant, but that's her. Okay. I'm not in that. Okay. That's what she said.
What I mean to say is just like no personality.
Yeah. So she's saying her personality.
Fun.
Yeah.
Is it really cool? I also do definitely, admittedly, I do like bigger guys.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Yeah, I appreciate the dad bods. I appreciate the thick guys. That's my type.
So you say I'm thick? Like I'm a thick nigga?
You look big. Like I'm built. Big,
yeah,
you know
built.
What I mean?
Yeah, I'm fucking with that. Yeah, yeah.
Can you see how tall you are?
Yeah, I'm like,
oh shit,
like I'm like 6 foot, like eight and stand up. See, like compare it, like you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so look, I'm 5'9", so
yeah,
you gotta, are you talking to me?
I'm 5'8". Maybe it's because I'm wearing like some little
plastic. Hold the fuck on a second, bro. How are you?
Here, let me take off my shoes. I told you guys I'm tall.
Ah! All right, let's back up, bro. Like, I'm like a good, Chad, how tall y'all would say I am, bro? I'm like a good, like, you know what I'm saying? Like 5'11", 6 foot, like on a good day. And you know I got the Yeezys on, Chad.
Chad, beat up your mans right now. How tall is he, bro? Don't be weird.
6 foot, bro. Don't be weird.
Bro, don't be weird, Chad. Oh, God.
I'm 6 foot, bro.
Yeah. Oh, he got height on you. So you like taller guys.
I definitely appreciate a guy who's either my height or a little bit taller.
So that's perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just ain't even Chad.
All right, sit down, Schnaggles. I got a
6'1", 6'2", 6 foot. I'm fucking with that, bro.
Schnaggles, let me tell you something, bro.
Yeah.
What's your name one time? So sorry.
Necco.
Necco.
Yes.
Okay. So Necco.
Wait, can you explain what the
fuck Necco is? She explained it already, bro.
It's cat in Japanese. So my entire brand and like my entire you know like business model is just basically based on anime and. You know, cute shit like that. You guys, I guess you can call me like an e-girl. Someone said meow, meow, meow. Here.
Yeah. Listen, no, because they think when you.
No, chat, listen. She's not saying it, bro. Yo, y'all gotta chill out, bro. Alright,
Meow. Yeah.
Say meow or go like purr. Do it.
Can you say meow?
Purr. Meow.
Yeah.
No.
I'm not gonna lie. Why'd you make me do that cringy ass shit, bro?
Oh my god, I definitely gotta pee.
Okay.
Can I leave you two lovebirds alone for a second?
Yeah.
Okay. Conversate, be nice, and look her in the eye. Eye contact's everything. You maybe should take your glasses off.
It's okay.
You're not. Listen. You're not cuffing. You're not gonna have googly eyes and go like that. Like, you know what I mean?
I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna keep my glasses on for a reason because it's like, you know what I'm saying? I got like a different level. I'm on a different level right now. I can't
take. Chad, let me know if they say some shit. All right? Let me know. You guys just conversate. Talk about each other's day. What'd you guys do today?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. What'd you do today?
So, again, it was just like a pretty chill day working on my YouTube video. Mm-hmm. Making posts.
What type of YouTube video you made? So like what you was doing? What you be doing on YouTube?
So I haven't actually started my channel. I created my channel, but I haven't posted my first video yet because I want to make 3 before I post my first one.
Mm-hmm.
But mostly vlogs, things involving you know like anime, gaming, stuff like that, cosplay.
When did you start watching anime? Because I ain't never really been into anime. Like I think I don't know. Like I'm gonna be honest. I think that anime shit is like, I don't know. I think that shit like kind of like, I don't know. I don't want to be like offended or anything. But I think that shit kind of weird. Like, I don't
it's
watch
it. It's not anime. For everyone. That's
yeah,
okay.
I don't watch that shit.
Yeah, I started watching anime in 2006. Mm-hmm. Or 2005. Like 2006.
Damn. How old were
yeah.
you in 2006?
I was like 6 years old. Yeah. Yeah, I've been watching anime since like the early 2000s.
Damn.
Yeah.
It's fun. What was the first anime you watched?
The first anime I watched was like a really weird one called Mermaid Melody. It's not like a popular one. It's one of those like weird niche ones, you know?
Mm. Yeah.
But my first like major animated thing that I saw was Spirited Away. It's an anime movie. Pretty good.
Okay. I ain't gonna lie. I never watched anime before. Like I don't know nothing about none of this shit. I just watched like. Sports. I really watch TV. I just watch, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, like, you like anime. Stop being weird, bro.
I don't watch fucking anime, bro.
He's just
on it. I don't watch this shit, bro. I mean, I'll watch it with you, but like, I ain't gonna watch this shit by myself.
Do you play video games?
He loves video
like,
games.
Yeah.
You?
Yeah, I fuck with video games. What type of video games you play?
So my favorite video game is League of Legends. I've been playing that game since 2013.
Yeah. Come on, bro.
But I play FPS. CS games. I was really big into CSGO back in the day.
You ever play like Call of Duty or like Madden or like, you know what I'm saying?
Not Madden. I ain't never played no
fucking League of Legends or whatever the fuck. Like, you know what I'm saying? But hey, we can play like, you play Fortnite? I get on Fortnite. Like, I deleted that shit. Like, I downloaded it back. We play some Fortnite.
Apex? Rainbow?
Apex.
Good games.
Yeah. I'm all rounded.
You stream? You got like, you stream or anything? Like,
I also stream on Twitch. Same username, Neko Mia.
Oh, fire. Shnaggy. That's something you all have in common. He streams too.
I stream too.
Fine. Yeah. That'd be cool if you guys did like cool streams together. Playing games.
Play some Fortnite.
Hanging out.
Shit, yeah. You right?
So, okay. Shnaggy host. You know, when you're with someone, you want to offer them maybe to smoke with you.
Yeah, do you smoke?
Yeah.
I think we got some weed back now. I don't know. You wanna smoke or something? We can go back.
You have a
smoke.
Fucking stizzy in your hand.
But like, do you like stizzies or like pens or shit?
Yeah, I smoke out of everything, dude. I smoke out of girls.
No way.
Yeah.
You did that?
I have proof.
Let me see. But without like showing the camera, let me see.
Of course.
How the fuck you do that?
Your phone's right there.
No, I have another phone.
She got two phones?
Right, that just threw me off. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know how the fuck you could do
that. Okay, life with me is an adventure, bro. I'm not boring.
Careful,
okay?
Not show the camera.
Of course.
Yeah, because Twitch, you know how it is.
Oh, yeah, I know how it is.
I ain't gonna lie, I kind of want to see this, bro.
I really want to see this.
No weird shit, like also non like pervert shit. I really want to see
this. This is crazy.
It's out of your ass or hers?
No, it's hers.
Damn!
Wait, I can't.
What the? Be careful.
Oh, sorry.
You're good.
Here.
Is it a video?
Which one is you? She's loading. Yeah, so that's me. So that's me. Yeah, you can see. Yo, what the fuck?
Is that a dildo blunt or?
It's like no, it's like a bong kind of. I guess. So yeah, that was me. And
whoa.
Yeah.
Fire shit.
Period.
Okay. Fire shit.
That is Snaggy. I don't got no words for that.
What
do
you?
That's just crazy.
What'd you tell me? What'd you tell me?
It's okay. I'll turn.
No, you're good. You're good. My boy Shnaggy Hoes, I'm going through a breakup. He's also going through a breakup. He was just wondering if it's possible for, I don't know, him to get a kiss on the cheek.
Yeah, come here.
The W's in the chat, my nigga. Aiden the W man,
bro. Also, is it okay?
Yeah. Oh, it's very nice that she asked.
You
know what I'm saying? She asked, bro. Like,
after this, we can go outside and smoke. You know what I'm saying? We can just chill. You know what I'm saying? We can do it.
Maybe.
W's in the chat, my nigga. W's on God.
Here you go.
Shit, Shnaggy, how do you feel, bro?
Bro, I'm
I know it's been a while you've been in that relationship. Cheat on him. Can you believe that?
Ugh, gross.
I know. I hate cheaters, right?
Yeah.
Especially, I know you said you like to, like, you know, go out and not really be exclusive or whatever, but, like, if she's very all-exclusive on him, like, how are you going to do that to someone? Go out and cheat. I hate that.
Yeah, honestly, I think it just comes down to that person being very insecure and not really understanding what it is they want. And I've been cheated on multiple times, and I have to remember that they didn't cheat because of something I was lacking. They cheated just because they were being stupid, like... straight up.
Wow.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, there's no point in cheating. Like, if you're gonna cheat, there's no point in being like in a relationship.
Exactly. If you're unhappy, just end it off. There's no reason to continue to drag it on.
Yeah.
Okay. So
at that point.
Yeah.
It's okay though, bro. You're gonna find true love one day.
I hope so, bro.
You will. I promise you will, bro.
Like, that's why I was like kinda nervous to get on this shit, bro. Like, my bitch cheated on me, bro. Like, this shit kinda hurt me,
right,
bro. Like,
you know? I've been cheated on
multiple times.
Hurts, right?
It fucking sucks.
Yeah.
It's literally fucking awful. Because then you're left thinking, what could I have done?
Is it my fault?
You know, that's bullshit.
Yeah.
You know?
That's bullshit. I ain't fucking with that. Cheaters is L's. If you a cheater, bro.
You a whole L.
You a whole L, bro.
You're a whole L. You're a cheater. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Did you let her, you hit the sissy?
Yeah.
She hit it. She hit it.
Fire shit.
Facts.
Okay. Is there anything else you'd like to say before, you know?
Before whatever you want.
Hey, he's just being modest. He's very nice, very respectful.
Yeah, I'm very respectful.
I'm being honest.
I ain't finna say no.
He likes you, but it's, you know?
Yeah, I probably just, we can go outside, we can, I'll roll up a blunt. We can
just talk and vibe.
Yeah, I get to know you, we can chill, you know what I'm saying?
I'd be down. Shit.
All right, dude, let's just go outside and smoke, man. All
right, bro.
Do it. All right, bro.
Mm-hmm. Nice meeting you.
Yeah, nice meeting you.
Yep.
Also, by the way, Nekomia is spelled Nekomiya.
You guys heard that.
Kind of a tongue twister, but.
You guys heard that.
Yeah.
Alrighty. You guys have fun.
Alright.
Alright, chat. Is it time for me to get a female over? Y'all want me to get a female over or no? Yeah, close the door. Y'all want me to get a female over? Y'all want me to get a female over for real? I'm not gonna lie. Can I be honest with you guys though, bro? On God, W. Schnaggy in the chat, bro. Y'all really discredit the fuck out of Schnaggy Hose, bro. He really pulled a female and got a kiss on the cheek. Now, you know why I'm going to be mad? Because I threw him an alley-oop, and the girl's like, ooh, ready for what? Bro, if you don't go out there, smoke weed with her, and then fucking, like, vibe with her and talk to her and make her feel good and fuck with her and shit, and then don't go upstairs and do the dirty, or not even just that, just, like, in general, just, like, fucking vibe with the girl, I'm mad as fuck at that guy, bro. Real shit, I am. I really am, bro. Why are you guys all spamming smell the chair, bro? Y'all really want me to smell the chair? You really want me to smell the fucking chair right now, bro? You want me to smell the fucking chair? Which one? Don't tell me this one. Please don't. Guys, please don't tell me that one. Please, bro. Oh my God. Take another shot. Take a shot for me. Oh, my dumb ass. Take a shot for me. Chat, why am I always celebrating birthdays and shit and like New Year's Eve's alone and shit? All right, chat, I'm gonna take a shot. And then we're gonna vibe. And I'm gonna smell the chairs. Y'all ready for me to do this shit? Hey, I'm only doing it for you guys, all right? Y'all ready? We go TTS.
I can see it in your eyes, you're angry. Regret all shit on what you're feeling now. Mad cause he ain't like me. Oh, you mad cause nobody ever did it like me. All the care I will take.
All the love that we made, y'all.
Trying to find somebody to replace.
Here we go. Everyone grab your alcohol.
It's a shame you didn't keep it.
Alicia, Katia, I know that you gon' hit it.
I'm the man, yeah, I said it. Bitch, I'm the man, don't you forget it. The way you walk, that's me. The way you talk, that's me. The way you got your head on, don't you forget it, that's me. And a voice in your speaker right now, that's me, that's me.
Y'all ready?
And a voice in your ear, that's me. Can't you see?
Chat. It goes something like, okay, look, I'm honest. Girl, I can't lie, I miss you. Alright, chat. No way you just did that. Don't do that, bro. Y'all wanna play it? Finish it. Finish it. Sniff. Fine.
Okay, look, I'm honest. Girl, I can't lie, I miss you. You and the music, what do you
Bruce, think? Drop him off! I never cheated for the record back when I was with you. But you believed in every day but me, girl, I don't
get you. He said, I knew you changed. I never see you cause you're always busy doing things. I really think she had a different way of viewing things. I think the city that we're from just kind of ruined things. It's such a small place, not much to do but talk and listen. The men are jealous and the women all in competition. And all your friends telling you stories that you often missing. Interpret and take all the
I love you, Bruce!
I can tell that you've been crying.
Love you, Bruce, the fucking chat!
Now, summer, praying for your happiness, hope that you recover,
This is one I know you hated when you heard it, and it's worse because you know that I deserve it.
Take a shot for me.
Oh, 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 oh. C-Dawg 45! A shot for me.
Yeah. What up, chat?
I'm about to snip the fuck out of this chair. See, I'll just give it 100, but look. Maybe the neighbors respect you. Look, trouble neglect you. Angels protect you. And last but not least, heaven accepts you. Let's fucking go! Yo, all right, look, chat, we lit now. Look, now look, even though Bruce Drop Him Off is making 30 million a fucking month and shit, I appreciate the 50 gifted. Raise Corrupt the Mind, 50 gifted. W's in the chat, man, I appreciate you guys. All you guys are fucking amazing. It's almost my birthday on the West Coast. You know what I'm saying? Yo, hey!
Hey, you gotta drink this shit.
Some cheap ass fucking $20 champagne.
You can blame Sean.
Fuck some shitty ass champagne. How are you not gonna like go on like, you know what I'm saying? Are you guys like not talking?
Or? Bro, we was out there smoking, bro.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
We were chilling, bro. Like, bro, you worry about the wrong thing. It's your birthday. Yeah. You like
the
wrong thing, my nigga.
Damn, the maid just came today. My maid just came and like mopped everything.
Really?
Yeah.
Tell him to come back.
Damn, it's like $500 for the day. I was about to sniff these chairs.
Yeah, let's see right here.
Is that weird? Is that weird?
Go ahead.
Now right I gotta sniff it in front of you guys.
Yeah, go ahead.
Like now I feel fucking weird.
Do it.
Yeah, you might as well just do it now.
I sniff it.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, watch out.
All right, fuck it.
Yeah, sniff her chair, bro. Sniff her chair.
Well, I was gonna sniff yours too.
Nah, bro, what the fuck? Yeah, you can do whatever the fuck you want to, bro. Sniff mine, sniff hers, do whatever you want to, bro.
Alright.
Yo, ass, go ahead.
What?
Sniff it, bitch.
Which one first?
Do mine.
Do yours first?
Yeah. Do mine. Don't lie.
I won't lie.
I smell good as hell, bro. Don't lie.
I have to do it.
You got to. Happy birthday, Biden Ross.
Biden Ross.
Biden Ross.
Ben Hill Ball son.
You really, bro. Sniff that shit, bitch. Sniff it, bitch.
Oh my god. I'd rather fucking. Oh my. Ugh. God, for the love of God. Father, forgive you for my sins, type shit.
Bro, you are fucking stupid.
Oh,
bro,
Shaggy.
Stop playing with me, folks.
Wipe your booty.
Bro, hell no. Stop playing with me like that, bro. My ass don't stink like that, bro.
Ugh.
Bro, you playing with me. All right, sniff hers, bro. Go ahead.
Do I have permission?
Yeah, of course. I sell my panties all the time.
You sniff your own panties?
I sell my panties.
Huh?
She sells her panties on its portion.
How much you selling for?
$75 to $100.
And motherfuckers buy it?
Of course. They come with a handwritten note and a little Polaroid.
Don't you have
it? Really?
Yeah.
people buy that?
Oh, dude, people buy much weirder things. Trust
like
me.
What?
Like toothbrushes. Like used toothbrushes.
Huh?
Yeah.
What? Yo, what the fuck, chat? How many like sales do you get usually? A lot?
I make it limited, so I only allow 4 to 5 panties to be bought a month.
Wow. So you're just gonna wait here until
yeah.
I...
Yeah.
All right. Can you count down like 3, 2, 1 for me?
Okay. I'm gonna be 5.
Please.
Five?
No, 10.
5?
10. Rewrite the middle. 7. Okay, 10. Go ahead.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's not that bad.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Are you lying?
No, it's not bad. It's fire. It's fire. You got a good thing going on there. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I describe it.
Like through and like passing through and like mystic with like majestic like through. It's amazing.
Oh, wow.
Very passionate.
Very nice.
Yeah. Very, very nice. Yeah, I'm gonna do this, but if you're gonna be outside, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm a victim. Yeah, chat. This alcohol is hitting me. Like, now I want to end streaming, like, tell someone to come over and just, like, nah, let me chill out. Nah, I'm, like, feeling really good right now, bro. I want to, like, listen to music and, like, just, like, punch a motherfucker and, like, just, like, really beat a mosh pit and, like, fucking, like, tell motherfuckers, hey, brah! I'm about to drunk text. Oh, God, I'm about to. Oh, my God, bro. I ain't gonna lie, chat. I'm about to drunk text like a motherfucker. I might have to, bro. I might have to drunk text. I might have to. You know what I'm saying, chat? I mean, do I or not? Do we hit that? Yo, chat, all right. Where are all my, like, actual, like, players at? Because, bro, you guys know the thing where, like, you text the girl, like, you up? You don't get that you up text? That's like one of the worst feelings in the world. Like real shit, when you text her when you hit her with a you up and then she don't respond, ooh. That's some, that, you know what I mean, chat? I gotta stream for at least a couple more hours though. Prime, pull up on me, bro. You got my address, pull up on me. If you don't got my new address, I'll send it to you, Prime. Everyone's already texting me happy birthday and shit. Yeah, pull up on me, Prime. I just sent it to you. Why do y'all want me to call Sky Bree so bad, bro? Yo, all right, fuck it. I'll call Sky Bree for you guys, all right? I'm calling Sky Bree. I'm not going to tell her it's my birthday. Just be like, what up? She probably won't even... She might. I smell really bad now. That champagne was fucking nasty. Yes. Slide, Prime. Wait, who's on the way? Wait, someone's already on the way. Who's on the way? Chat, yo, no way. Somebody already sent girls over my crib. Who the fuck? Yo, chat. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? Guys, one of my friends surprised me and told a female or two to pull up on me. You naughty, naughty boy. You naughty, naughty little boy. You're a little boy. You know who you are. How far is she from here? How far is she from here? Wow. That's fucking crazy. Like, bro, 30 minutes away? Oh my God. So what for 30 minutes, what we about to do? Nah, fuck that. We need someone to pull up on me right now type shit. Oh, Cuffham's here, chat. Cuffham's here. Cuffham's here. Are we good then? Everyone's from W. Cuffham's in the chat. Cuffham's here, chat. Welcome. I love Cuffham, chat. Prime is about to pull up too. Perfect. Chat, Prime and Cuffham about to pull up. My boys. Scrub your balls. I gotta actually pee. I'm gonna wait till Cuffham gets in here though. I'm lit. I'm lit, chat. I'm lit. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. I'm lit. I feel really good right now, though. I feel like I have, like, a lot of life in me. As a matter of fact, I want y'all to do me a fucking favor right now, bro. I know all you guys in this chat are not following and sub to me right now. Bro, can you guys do me a solid fucking favor? If you're not following me, hit that fucking follow right now. Glorious B, shout out to you. Shout out to Rello. Shout out to Echo with the follow. If you guys got Amazon Prime, you guys can sub right now. AD, thanks for the Switch Prime. Shout out to Diablo, Zion. I'm Rodney. Everyone, oh my fucking God, y'all are going crazy. Yes, sir! Bro, y'all are going fucking crazy. Let's fucking go. Oh my fucking gosh, bro. I want to just break something, bro. I want to take something, bro. I want to smash it, bro. Oh my God, bro. Like, I want to, like, actually take something and just smash it, bro. You guys are going fucking crazy, bro. Sub the fuck up. Follow the fuck up, bro. You guys are fucking going crazy right now. Oh my God. Oh my God. Jan, thanks for the 10 gift. I appreciate you. Y'all are going crazy right now. My boy Jando with the 10 gifted. Who else is gifting subs? And TB with the Twitch Prime. My boy Tyler with the follow. Bump with the sub. Come about to pull up right now, chap. Come about to pull up right now. Shout out to Yob with the Twitch Prime. Money with the tier 1. 019. NZ with the subs. DZ with the subs. Carter with the follow. AC with the sub. Yeah. And then you got this weird ass fucking kid that should have never been alive. Your parents should have swallowed your ass. I don't give a fuck, bro. It's my birthday. I don't give a fuck. I'm going to talk about shit. Should have been fucking swallowed because of what you're doing. You watch my stream from point A to point B just to do that shit. You a fucking pussy ass hoe. I'll beat the... Ooh, no, I won't. Cuffham, baby! My dog, man. My dog.
You ready? B22?
Ah, shit. Oh, yeah! No, my asshole! Ah! 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 Stop! Cuffham! Please, I'm 16!
Bro, why you riding my dick, Abraham Lincoln? Why you riding my dick?
Chill out, bro.
Why is it wet right here, bro?
You put your hands in my butthole, bro.
I did?
Yes. And Cuffham, you know what's crazy? I didn't wipe that good. So that's gonna be shit stains in my drawers. Yo, Jan with another 20 gifted W's in the fucking chat, bro. Are you gonna take a shower with me?
Whatever.
You can stay the night?
I can.
Hi.
Alright, fuck it, yeah.
You're leaving?
Yo,
Snaggy!
Snaggy,
he's just so shy. No, ain't no way Snaggy sound like that.
Just bring him back in here.
Should we?
Yeah.
Go tell Snaggy.
I'll get him.
No way, Snaggy. Is he fumbling?
Hey, yo.
He's fumbling like that.
Look here.
I don't need to put anyone on blast, but.
No way. He's fumbling. I threw my alley off the glass, fucking no look like this, and that motherfucker is selling. How? Crazy shit. All right, we come back in. I took a thing. Thanks for the 10 gift that I appreciate you, brother. Much love. Mwah. Keep grinding, bro. I can't believe he's sounding like that. That's crazy. Damn. Cuffham does look good. Yup. Oh, God. I gotta piss so bad. Bro, I wish Twitch had... what's your name?
Neko.
Neko.
You can call me Mia if that's easier, actually.
Neko, I wish Twitch had a policy where I could, like, literally take out my dick and just pee. Like, I wish Twitch, I could just pee with my dick out, bro. I would really do it. I don't give a fuck.
Do you stream down here all the time?
Yeah, I just started.
Like a little, you should make, like, that nook, like, a little portable toilet or something. So you don't have to go all the way.
No, I got a toilet right there.
Bro, Snaggy Hill's scared to come, bro.
No way.
Yes, bro. I tried to bring him.
Oh, hell no, Snaggy Hill's.
Snaggy Hill's scared to come, bro. You already know one girl. He just locked in. Oh, I guess he never gonna get rid of him, bro. So we just gotta hang it up, bro.
Snaggy Hill's, you weird as fuck. All right, well, look. Which, one more time.
Mia.
You out. Just hit me. Nice to meet you.
Actually, let me make sure I have your Instagram.
Okay. It's, what's my IG? No, where's your, I don't know where
it is. It's Aiden Ross.
Yo, come from stupid.
Oh, yeah.
Or is it literally just
A-D-I-N.
If you just have an A-D-I-N, it pops right up.
Tight shit. D-block.
D-block type shit.
You got a P, bro? Like, you already P, y'all, huh?
Yeah, nah, I ain't P yet. Okay.
Well, nice meeting you.
Yeah, nice meeting you. Thank you so much for everything. I appreciate you.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, man.
Motherfuckers
pop a bottle of champagne on me.
Oh, champagne?
Yeah. Sean, just walk her out, please. All right, Cuff, I got to pee. Just make sure you talk to the chat, all right?
I'm going to talk to him.
All right,
man. Take a little piss. Mm-hmm. That Coke, I left it out before you. Ah! Hey, the Coke on the counter. Yo. Yo, yo, yo. Gang, gang, gang. What y'all doing, bro? What y'all doing, bro? What y'all doing, bro? Shut up. Hey, ain't gonna lie, I was watching the E-Day while I was driving here, bro, and y'all was being rude. I'm not gonna lie, y'all was being really rude, bro. Y'all was being rude, bro.
Bro, why is this? Oh my god, why is it so wet, bro?
Y'all was being rude, bro.
You know, tight shit. What y'all up to, bro? Y'all, his birthday tonight, like, what y'all gonna get him, bro? Y'all give me a good gift idea. Give me a good gift idea. What y'all gotta say, bro? Y'all know he rich. He got everything, like... You know, we can't even... I'm proud of you. Royce, what did you talk about, bro? I'm still in the trenches, bro. I'm in the trenches of Cali, bro.
Come back. From baby.
What if somebody gave you a birthday gift, what was a birthday gift that you want?
I haven't gotten a gift yet.
I'm saying, but what's a gift that...
It's got to be on some expensive shit. Can I be honest, bro? Cough. Yeah. It can't be nothing like with a tag on it at this point.
I already know that part. I already knew that from the tag. I was like, yeah.
Cough, guess what? If I want to go out and get a fucking iPhone, I can go out and get a fucking iPhone.
Exactly.
So being honest, bro. Am I trying to flex? Oh, God, chat. Who's got to think of my perspective? I don't want a gift that's going to be money. Like, there's no point.
It got to be like...
I ain't going to lie, bro. I want a kiss on the cheek. Oh, God, from you. That's all I want for my birthday. Kiss on the cheek.
Not for me. I got you a gift.
What'd you get me?
I mean, I can't tell you now.
You actually got me a gift.
Yes, I got you a thought. I tried to think like...
All right, chat, I'm going to tell you guys what I want to just tell you how my free survival review. Yeah. Guys, he was scamming motherfuckers.
No, the fuck I wasn't. Did they? What the fuck?
I'd see
you. And you scammed him too?
Yeah. Bro, I have to jump out with Kim Kardashian. Don't say you. Hey, fuck you. Fuck you.
Bro, stop, bro.
Listen, bro. Yeah. I'm in there right now. Look. Yeah. Bro, I saved from the 2K, like, stage streets.
Bro, if I wasn't good, you wouldn't play with me.
Motherfucking couple was fucking scamming me.
And you were doing DoorDash link codes, but
bro, you're weird.
You was the DoorDash plug, nigga. So,
Yo, chill out, bro. T.O. Hey, okay, bet. So, you taking a shot?
What you got?
Tequila.
What a cup set, bro?
Get a cup in the kitchen, you know.
Let me get a cup, bro.
This shit's all sticky. The maids just came by.
You keep it up right now?
I'm definitely feeling my buzz. I'm on one right now. Oh, I'm on one,
Chad.
You guys know what song I'm gonna play right now? If you guys can guess what song I'm gonna play right now, I'll give you guys $100 cash. I'm kidding. No, I won't. It's my birthday. Y'all gotta pay me $100 cash.
You gotta play Youngboy.
No, I'm not playing Youngboy. That ooh, that fucking ooh.
Play Ben
Hay.
Turn up to it.
I'm not playing him, bro. No. Leave me alone.
Cause amigos. Oh shit. Yo, I ran out of boxes, so I got like on these booty shorts.
Hey yo.
I gotta wash them, so I can't. Alright, bro. Where your chase is at, bro? Where your chase is at?
Pineapple juice. Yo, Shy!
Yo!
Can you get some more pineapple juice?
No, tight. Enjoy that.
Yo, I thought that verse was coming up.
Really?
Tight shit.
Pull up that chair, Coffee.
Tight shit.
Oh, wait, is this whose phone is this?
That's yours.
No, it's not. Where's my other phone at? Oh, I got it. I got it. I want.
Bro, I had a shit like closed in. Like, I don't know.
It's a Herman Miller.
Damn.
Jesus Christ, man. Let me call. I want to
call. Damn, boy, that shit got me. That shit rocked my ass, boy.
Yeah, you think I? How many shots am I taking tonight, chat? Be honest. I've taken at least, bro. Like, no joke. Like,
what?
7, bro. Like, I swear to God.
7 shots?
Bro, I'm like, all like, at least 7. At least, bro. I'm
trying to get a 22 by tonight.
Yeah, 22 by tonight, chat.
Type shit.
You take baby shots? Bro, it's all about pacing yourself.
Need you to get drunk so I can fuck you later.
Huh?
With their consent.
Okay, as long as I'm giving you consent, that's all that matters. Really? Bro, stop complaining about ads, bitch. Just sum the fuck up, you broke fucks.
No.
Kidding.
What are we, Uma Tama? That nigga who always fucking shit.
I'm going to call someone in here to take a shot.
Damn, birthday. It's crazy.
My God.
Chat. YB or Lil Baby. You know they saying his album probably about to be ass.
Who, Lil Baby?
He got like 30 features.
Yo. It's my birthday. Just come take a shot with me real quick. I'm streaming.
Big dick ants coming.
Hey, listen, it's my birthday. Can you please be gay to him? Just say you want to get shit.
Bro, you think I'm going to get fucking hook smashed?
Come on, please. Everyone say, please.
You want me to get hook smashed?
Please, just be like, Ant, please. Ooh, Ant, you're so hot. Please, just please, bro. It'll be so funny. Come on, please, bro. Please.
Chat, who got my license?
Yo.
You want pizza?
Yeah, pizza. Order some.
I got some.
Yeah, but not yet. Me and Ant got to take a shot.
I
pull that shit for Ant right there. Pull that shit for Ant.
I bet. Oh, yeah. Ant gonna sit in this.
Batman.
Ant, I bet.
All right, Ant. So, you know what I'm saying, Ant? W, Ant in the chat. We gotta take a shot, bro.
Let's do it.
It's not fully my birthday, but it's almost there.
Yeah, you're almost there. I'm looking at it.
Yeah. McCuffin, what did you want to tell him?
Bro, let's take this shot. Let's take this shit. Let's get lit. Oh, God. Let's have a lit ass night. Let's have a lit ass night. Oh, God.
I already looked
for the trap. Yo, come on.
You gotta chill.
What you. Right, yo, wait, hold on. We got Hennessy?
Henny?
That's it.
Yeah. Ant drinks Henny.
I'm gonna bring some Migos. You gotta bring a cup, another cup.
You're drinking solid too, man.
Nah, just the Henny.
I'm on the Casamigos. In the fridge.
In the fridge, Aubrey.
Oh, we might have killed it last night.
No, damn.
No? Yeah. I didn't kill it. I have last night, like White Claws. I didn't kill it.
Did you get killed last night? That hit.
You're weird. You're weird as fuck. Where's your girl at?
I bet. At the crib.
Okay. You just left her there?
Love you, Jay. I left her there at the stream on, so she watch right now.
Oh, she is?
Yeah.
Does she need to have like 30 bitches pulling up on you? I'm kidding.
Chill, bro.
Guess how old they are, couple?
24? Right?
Take your glasses off for my birthday.
Okay. On your birthday?
Pre-googly eyes. No, just take them off, bro. Yeah!
I don't have pink eye, bro.
Come on, bro.
I don't have pink eye.
Come on, bro.
Here you go, Mr.
Anthony. I had to do that because everybody thought my eyes was really googly.
They are.
No, they're not.
Motherfuckers' eyeballs go like this. They just go.
Not for the Joe Washington. Look. Let's see what you said, bro. See what you got me in.
Wait, there's him yet.
See what you got me in.
Tight shit.
Yeah.
Have a cup.
Right. I'm gonna take
Damn,
this.
That's what you drunk?
Nah, they gave me champagne. I took a shot of champagne. Champagne's. This shit, Moet and Chandon is dog shit. I swear to God's ass.
Moet. Did they be rapping about them Moet?
Yo,
Dude, that's where Rick Ross gave that girl. Put Molly on her champagne.
Yeah, bro, why do you rap about that?
Hey, man,
how do you get away with
like
that?
People like to rap where they live, man. People like to rap where they live, tight shit. Like,
really good.
Oh, shit.
That's all you're taking?
Yeah.
That's not even a shot, bro.
Oh, shit. Nigga, that is a shot. I can't take
I'll tell you what, that's a shot. Yeah. That's a shot. That's a shot.
Nigga, that's a whole drink.
It's your birthday, so I'll go for that.
All right, Cuff, you got to take one, too.
Yeah. All right, pull me just a little bit. What the hell?
the apartment. This bitch like in water, nigga. What the fuck, nigga?
I still got more than you, so it's all.
Nah, the hell no, you know. What the fuck?
All right, I got a chaser, though, because it's my birthday. I get the privilege of getting a chaser.
Nigga, I got that bird attack in this bitch. All right.
Thank you, thank you.
Early birthday.
Early birthday. Yeah, yeah, early birthday, early birthday. Holy shit balls. Shit. Oh my god.
Boy, I feel like we were tall.
Damn. Damn.
Bitch, boy.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I was it. I was it.
What were you gonna say? Wait, who won the Chiefs or the Raiders?
Chiefs.
No way. The Chiefs won? No way.
Yep, Chiefs end up winning, bro. Like,
bro, they're like, saying I didn't take a valid shot, bro. Shut the fuck up.
You cheated me?
Oh god, I took a valid shot. Oh pizza, come here. Oh, I mean you're gonna have so fun, fat fuck. Come here, fat ass.
Sorry, I don't
eating challenge right
now. Too many calories, sorry, buddy.
Bro, shut up, you put fingers down your throat.
Bro, what kind of pizza you order, bro? This the shit I'm talking about. Like what is that, bro?
It's
what
a jalapeno cheddar.
See, hell no. Y'all be eating that goofy.
My god.
Yo, Aiden, I'm slick.
What?
I'm
no, you can't. You can no, yes. No. Wait, is there really a girl coming like they're missed?
Yeah.
A girl coming?
It's more than
for you?
Just one with more than one girl?
No, it's a girl with you.
Snaggy holes. Snaggy. Snaggy holes, come here right now, boy! Get off and come here with me! Come here right now, goddamn it! You gotta talk to me, son!
There's no way you fumbled that.
Stay right here,
no
bro.
Way, bro.
Why?
Bro,
I told that bitch to get the fuck on, bro.
Bro, why?
Well, you didn't. I thought you
wanted to fuck her. Yeah.
She wanted to fuck me, but she stank. No, she.
No.
Sam got that. Don't even say that.
Tell me, bitch, get the fuck on.
Don't even say that when you're gonna smell like a double cheeseburger.
I don't smell like no double cheeseburger. Nigga, what the fuck? Y'all ass stupid. I don't smell no goddamn double cheeseburger, nigga.
Bro, that bitch has a little tang around.
Right. Bro, you packed, bro.
It's not even my type, bro.
She wanted you, though. Bro. She wanted you.
Nigga,
you
couldn't give a damn.
Could've just caught the body, bitch. God damn, nigga.
Like So Illuminati said, nigga, you let that nut release, bro. It's like you let me, like, come on, bro. You can't do that, bro. I'm keeping my shit, bro. That bitch can't take my soul, bro. I don't want that bitch to
When was the last time you beat me? When was the last time you beat me?
Ain't a lot, like, you want me to be honest?
Mm-hmm.
Like 3 days ago, bro.
Then don't make a difference.
Damn. 3 days ago, bro.
Surely got the head or something, bitch.
I'm gonna lie.
Something.
I'm like a 9 out of 10 drunk right now.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm at 9 out of 10.
Chad, is that crazy as or no? Bro, I ain't gonna lie. I wanna text someone right now, but I can't.
Who? Right, go ahead and do. Darren got a note.
Who, Miss 7.5? What are you talking about?
No, dummy.
Yo. Oh. Oh.
Yo.
You're weird.
Talking about Eddie. That mom and that goddamn pizza, what the fuck?
Yeah, bro. Ironic. Come on, have a slice of it, bro.
I don't eat that shit, bro.
To rip it off.
Bro, why the fuck you get cheese and jalapenos?
That's what
bro.
I'm saying, bro. Like, that's that.
Nobody want that. Ooh, that juice.
Ooh, you know he is.
Drunk than Jack.
For this. Turn your goddamn war in this motherfucker.
Yo, ass tweet.
I'm gonna get fucking canceled.
So you still fucking Kanye after what he said about
Listen,
the Jews?
Kanye dissed the Jewish people. I didn't like that.
Okay.
But it's Kanye.
You just bought his shoes today.
I know.
I ain't gonna lie, W Kanye, cause white lives do matter. I ain't gonna lie, everybody lives do matter. All lives matter. W Kanye, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
No, Shaggy.
Hey, no comment, nigga. Nigga, Snaggy about doing posters tomorrow, bro.
Academics.
I'm just being honest, bro. All lives matter, bro. White lives, black lives, everybody, bro.
I get what you're trying to say, but. I get you trying to say, but like I don't know, you probably saying it wrong.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm so drunk. I don't know if I should be on stream right now.
Bro, let's take another shot, bro. Let's do it. It's your birthday.
Yo, I might slip.
That means we gotta take another one right now. All three.
What's the music on?
I'm clapping.
Bro, you took one shot.
I'm taking three, four.
Bro, we got chaser, bro. We good.
On God, you can spend the night if you need to. On God, you can. You know you can. All
right, gang.
Come on, let's take another one. Church music on. Let it lit. It's your birthday. Ate a raw song, guy. Let it lit.
Come on, bro. Where's the prime at?
Chicago.
Ooh,
63rd.
63rd. Goddamn, 63rd.
Where you at, though?
Bro, where you at, bro?
I'm just waiting, folks. You got to get my ops out the way.
That nigga, bro.
Let me call him up real quick.
I want prime I am.
Teed up.
Where the fuck is prime at, bro?
Yeah, what the fuck prime at?
I gotta sober up just a little bit. I'm too drunk. I'm telling you.
Oh, God.
I'm like 11 out of 10. I swear to God.
I knew you were gonna have to teed up. That's why I had green shit.
Oh, God, I'm so drunk right now.
Teed up.
Can you tell by my eyes?
Yes, bro. Yeah, I can tell how you're moving, bro. God.
I'm not a lightweight, Jazz. I'm like 9 shots.
Bro.
Prime's not picking up. He must be like,
Prime is
what the fuck? Yeah, I'm in shit right now. Gay, hold on, gay. I'm powered on, gay.
This thing can happen at anything. I'm just choking.
Yeah. Kai? No way Kai already ended stream. Man, no way Kai already ended stream.
Hell no.
What? Only 5 hours? I'm not like Kai. Let me call Kai real quick.
On me, and then Kai, I know he missed the 11 hours.
With a little 4-3 thug.
Yeah, he really is.
Let me call Kai up real quick.
Hornswoggle.
Now look, that ain't like you to end stream like that. What happened?
What? Nothing happened.
Kai, you don't end stream like that. I know you.
You're acting weird. Nah, just flip, and I didn't want to force stream. I didn't play stream anymore.
Okay. Kai, I love you. I love you.
Yo, you're drunk, bitch.
Yeah, he drunk as fuck, bro. He drunk as fuck.
I want you to fuck my drunk pussy.
Yo.
I want the Listen, yo. I want the AMP staircase cock inside of me.
Yo.
I'm sorry.
What the hell?
Hell no.
What time is it
over there? 10:30. I got to say for at least another hour and a half. I know, I'm definitely gonna pass out an hour and a half though.
Yeah, you
hey,
can't stop taking shots.
They invited bitches over and shit. I'm not gonna be able to talk to them bitches.
You invited bitches.
We got you, bro.
Nah, they invited bitches.
Who?
Not you.
Yeah.
Yo.
That's right.
I love you, Kai.
Tight shit.
I like you.
My brother. I love Kai. So much. He's such a fucking G. I love Kai. He's such a guy. He's my guy, literally. Bro. Three people I love that stream. Three streamers I love besides you fucking weird ass fat fucks.
Whoa, what the fuck? Hold on, this nigga talking. This nigga is drunk. Hold on.
Kai, you're Asian like Bruce.
Really?
They call me, bro. They literally check up on me. They're actually bro, good people.
Really? And the black niggas operate like that.
That's how black folk. We real niggas.
You got some close white niggas like
nope.
That?
Nope.
Black niggas just exactly. Real like that.
Once you go black, you never go black.
Wait, I'm gonna call you. I'm gonna call you.
Speed. Oh, he know he did what? Yo, that's crazy.
Chat, what did Speed do with Ava, chat?
Yo,
you know what he did. You know what he did.
What he do?
Oh, you know. Oh, yeah, he sucked that dick. That's what he did.
Yo.
Speed. You get mad about that.
At the Ryan Garcia boxing fight, people were screaming, Ava, oh, they were just going crazy on him, bro. Wow, he's asleep. He was just texting me. Man. Fucking Speed.
Steve or Ronaldo.
I love Speed. He's funny as fuck. Where's Ziaz at? Hold on. He said he would come down and take a shot with me. Where that big ass, ugly ass motherfucker at, chat?
Ooh, I think I'm a little tipsy. I'm a little over tipsy.
Oh God, Cuffham. How you imagine how I feel? I gotta pee again. Oh, chat, everyone ask the two fat fucks some questions. Let me go piss.
This is the third fat fuck. He doing coke 30 days in a row. That's
no,
why
I don't.
Looking down.
Bro, what is wrong with you, bro?
Dude, all right, who put that charger there, bro?
Bro, that's your charger, Goofy.
Bro, seriously? That shit not even funny, bro. God's not funny. I heard my heart.
Get your ass up, boy.
Good, bro.
Yes, sir,
boy.
Stop, bro. You cute in here, pussy, nigga. What's up?
Oh, nigga.
Chat, what's going on, gang? What the fuck going on, gang? What the fuck going on, gang? Nigga, Aaron Ross a put a bitch.
That's why I dissed this whole ass. I dropped the diss track.
Shit, it's cute, bitch.
Snake, hold on. What's happening with the girl, bro? What happened? She say on God, she say. Yeah,
bro. I'm gonna be honest, bro.
Yeah.
Like, I'm going to be 100 with you, bro.
Yeah.
So, goddamn. I took the bitch outside, right?
Mm-hmm.
Off in a roll up a blunt.
Mm-hmm.
She sat right next to me, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? I'm goddamn rolling up the blunt. I just... You know what I'm saying? I hit one of them. I hit one of them. And I was like, ain't no way to get out of the gas. It's not the gas. they're not the gas.
You want the gas?
They're not the gas right, smelling like that,
smell
bro.
Like, what would it smell like, bro?
That shit just.
Who? Huh?
You drop a diss track on who?
You said what?
Who you dissing?
What you talking about?
You say
this ain't? No, I said YoungBoy just ate it in a song.
You happy about that?
Oh, hell no. Hell no. Oh,
okay.
I ain't gonna lie, Ed. I'm a snitch. That nigga said.
Wait,
what he say? What he say in the chat? What he say?
I did not say that.
What he say in this song? Wait, I'm gonna pull that shit up on stream.
Hell
no,
nigga.
I ain't no snitch. Yeah. I ain't gonna do it like that. I ain't gonna do it like that. I'm a W mash. I ain't gonna do it like that.
We good.
He speaks like a little tea.
Nah, chill. I'm drunk.
Like he's decently good.
I'm a
like,
shit. I'm drunk. I'm a shit in fart. Don't touch. I'm a shit in fart all over my pants. I'm drunk. I'm trying to. Hey.
Motherfuckers had pink eyes for like 6 months. Bro.
My God, their grandma farted in my.
Huh?
What the fuck?
I just wondering. But hey, listen, why you about to do that though? That hot shit though, Snaggo.
I need to talk to Shaggy. Shaggy, the girl liked your.
No, he was talking. Right,
What happened with the girl?
He tell the story.
What happened?
See, I told Cuffin, right? I got there and walked the bitch. I walked the little bitch outside, right? You know what I'm saying? I was talking to her and shit. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? I got there and grabbed the weed, grabbed me a backwood. You know what I'm saying? I unraveled that motherfucker.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Crumbled the weed in the backwood. I'm got there rolling that bitch up and I hit one of.
It wasn't the gag.
It wasn't the gag. It won my top lip. And it wasn't nobody next to me. And the only person that was sitting next to me was, you know what I'm saying? It was.
Yeah, we get it.
Can we be honest, chat? Ironic.
I don't see
you. Smell really bad. No, bro. I love you. Look at me.
You're weird, bro.
Look at me. I love you. You're my brother. You smell really
bad. I smell good, bro. I smell like weed. I smell like weed and cologne, bro. That's what I smell like, bro.
You smell like. Fat, musk, sweat, and like hamburger, like infused with like weed,
bro,
and backwood, and like
banana
backwood. Don't be weird about it. Don't be weird about it.
Banana backwood.
You smoke banana backwood.
Banana backwood. All right, wait, go ahead and finish, bro. What's she like? All right, so what she smell like to you? What she smell like to you, bro?
Bro, she
Ben Hill Ball.
Gotta go back to rehab, boy.
Hell no, I ain't gotta go to no rehab. What the fuck you want?
All right, what's she? All right, go ahead.
That bitch, she just smell like, you know what I'm saying? Like the Captain D's cover.
Captain D's.
You go to Captain D's, you can see like a 2-piece fish special.
Not the
fries
fish.
On the side.
Not the
and
fish.
The gas I'm smoking don't smell like no cod. You know what I'm saying? It don't smell like no tilapia. It don't smell like no fish. So it ain't nobody else smell like fish, but the bitch.
Call me. Someone call me.
So she had to go, my nigga. She had to go, bro.
Oh, Jesus, call me. I'm live right now. Where you at?
I'm at the gate. Can you open it?
Yeah. I'm streaming, by the way. But come take a shot with me, bro.
Hell yeah, we got time. You gonna drink for real?
Yes, I'm already like filling my shit.
We fucking teed up, bro.
Zeke, I just opened the gate. Come on in and just come straight in.
Come take a shot, man.
Alright, Zia's coming in here. WZ's in the chat. Alright, look.
Spread up.
I love Zia's. Oh my god. Yeah. I love Zia's. Shnaggy, you can get your face in here. Damn, bro. Alright, But Shnaggy,
we gotta take another shot.
Bro, I threw you a good lob.
I was watching.
Oh god, Chad, he could've fucked you. I swear to god, I'm not even
joking. I was watching him.
Oh god, you could've fucked you. Chad, could you fuck? Be honest, yes or no? Oh god, you could've fucked. That was like your only chance, bro.
You would never be mad.
Oh god, you actually could've fucked her. I swear to god, bro.
She wanted it, bro.
Yo, imagine fuck missionary. Do you see that? I'm sorry.
See, now you being an idiot.
Hey, don't be soft.
Bro, he didn't throw me the line with a citrus, bro.
I did.
Sold it, bro.
If Citrus talking shit in the chat,
yo.
Citrus, a random ass nigga took your bitch on a date on the beach and fucked the shit out of that whore. Fucked the shit out of that bitch. And you was in the hospital sick as hell.
Damn.
And you left the hospital.
Yo.
You had a disease at the hospital. You left early. Word and you caught your bitch at the beach getting fucked.
Word of the street was Kyle Rittenhouse at that.
Kyle Rittenhouse was fucking your bitch, Citrus.
It was Kyle Rittenhouse.
And you talking about me. Fuck you, nigga.
Where you going?
Why are you crying? Stop crying,
Citrus. Don't be sad now. You was just riding my dick, Citrus. Fuck you.
I ain't gonna lie, you just actually like fucked
me. Yeah, you just.
Don't fuck that nigga, bro.
Yo, D.
Hold on, what did Patchmate just say? Maggie. He said,
I know what he said.
I know. Remember you left Come Outside to fuck Issa?
Wait, what I'm saying?
Yo.
We're
not finna talk about that.
Oh, yeah, I want my 30.
On the ones, real quick.
On my 30.
Not finna talk about it.
On my 30.
I'm drunk right now. We cannot do that right now. Okay. Hey. I'm only 13!
Yo!
What's going on, gang?
Bro,
what? You got running. Ride my dick.
What did Roy say? Yo, ass, miss your only chance of getting your dick wet.
Yo, yep.
Roy got my dick wet before, Royce.
Oh, shit.
You actually lost your virginity before?
I haven't lost my virginity, buddy. I don't know about you, Royce. I don't know where you been, Royce. I don't know if you
Royce got girlfriends.
Pussy. Royce has
bro,
girlfriends.
Royce got a put. He got a girlfriend, but that bitch don't let him fuck, bro.
Really?
She don't. You might have got my dick wet, bro. You worry about the wrong thing, bro.
Bro.
Get off my dick, bro.
Is it your dick?
My dick.
Damn, everyone's saying his birthday to me right now.
That's lit. Oh, yeah, everybody on the East Coast. On the East Coast. It is his birthday, my nigga. Everybody on the East Coast. So y'all make sure. Y'all tell my man it's happy birthday.
Dremo said he's going to bring you a model next time.
Oh, shit. You can't have a... You don't have an excuse for that then. Oh, yeah.
Go ahead. Lock it in. Uh-huh.
Yeah, no, like, a real shit, though. Can I be honest with you, though? My brother, I really feel like you gotta get with one of these girls. If I'm really putting you on these dates, chat, be honest, chat, you gotta fuck them. You gotta, bro. Like, they want to fuck you, bro. That girl would have fucked them, be honest. Yeah, chat, would that girl fuck them?
Bro, pulled up and she was outside, like, Simba's, like, sitting on top, like, beside him, bro.
She wanted it, bro. I'm be honest with you, bro. Like,
wait!
What?
Huh?
What?
Hold up, bro. Bro, shut the fuck up, bro. No. Hold on, let me call this person up. What the fuck? They just said they're outside right now.
Yo!
Hold up, bro. This person, don't say that. Oh, you lied.
Oh,
all right,
shit.
You lied. You're fucking dumb as fuck.
Hey.
Thank you. You're a lot. You're weird.
Mommy.
She weird.
She
still
gifted me
100
subs.
She weird.
Yo, Corona said she was
like, yo, that wasn't even Corona, bro. Chill out, bro. Damn, bro.
Tight shit.
Yeah. Oh my God, ZX, come here. Everyone say with me, Big DZ. Bro, you know, on God, ZX is like a 13-inch, like, bro. Dick.
Look, man.
Girthy, like, fat.
I didn't want to bring my girl with him, man. Damn, I see it, big. I see a hook, goddamn, in the front of the car. Like,
yeah. ZS, please. Oh, God.
You got to take a shot.
He's going to take
another one. He bring his wings. You know who he is. He got to bring his chicken wings.
Wait, what is he?
You know, another shot? And fried chicken, boy.
What the fuck are we doing? Stop! You fat piece of shit. You like sick. Ooh!
Calm your head down, drunk man. Yeah, damn, I put 10 million in MIF coin and I'm fucking homeless.
Bro, stop saying that.
Yeah.
Yo! Krita Kappa. Thanks for the 50 gift that I appreciate you. Dumbies in the chat.
Mommy!
Yeah, you have a girlfriend. You're like married now. First hey, Jane, all, you watching, right?
First of all, that don't even. Like, shut your mouth. Like, this boy.
Yeah, you weird. Z! Come take a motherfucking shot with me.
Yeah, man, I'm about drunk as shit.
Are you really eating your wings right now? Come here. Come take a motherfucking shower with me. Zeke looks good, bro.
Yeah, Zeke buff.
No weird shit. You look really good, bro. If I was a listen, if I was like a 5'9", like, white girl, I would actually let Zeke impregnate me. Swear to God.
Like, nutting you, like, all the way.
Oh, God, I would.
Damn, so did you think Naomi had the same thought that you got?
Hey, bro, I'm going to be honest.
Yeah.
You're weird.
Gang, what the fuck, gang? You just said it, gang. You just said it.
You're weird. You're weird. I love you, bro.
You were all.
That's 12 in
East Coast. In East Coast. That's where I was born. I'm a gem from Florida.
Happy birthday, fool.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate you.
Trying to fuck up, nigga. What's up?
Damn, Z.
Shot.
Turn it up.
Yeah, we gotta take a shot.
We gonna take one together?
Yeah. I'm about to go ahead.
Alright, what are you eating?
Hmm?
What you eating?
This is Lala's grill for this shit. He's like a motherfucker.
Hey, you trying to get some butt for your birthday?
Should I?
I got a porn star on dick.
Who? Yo.
She trying so hard to fuck me, but I'm passing on her.
Can I ask her, what does she look like?
I'm gonna show you.
Okay. She's a porn star?
Yeah. Hold on, my phone.
You would really like set that shit up?
Yeah. Get her porn. Probably's got a fat ass.
Yeah, dude.
I don't lie. Dude, I'm not gonna fucking kid around, bro. Damn, Snaggy Ho, this might be your chance too.
Ooh, a little threesome. Star.
I'm not having a threesome with that guy.
Medea, Abraham Lincoln.
You talking about Afro-Tone?
Don't show, I never had don't show the stream, or I'll get banned.
Look.
Zeke?
She said, what you doing? I said, on the way to the gym, you? I'm getting ready for my trip to Italy.
You're shrinking. You just go like this.
I said, when you going? She said, 2 days.
Damn.
I said, where you at right now? She said, at my crib. You in LA? I said, yeah. She said, come fuck me. And drop the address.
Yo.
I said, pull up. I'm not pulling up to her crib.
She got to come to you.
Yeah.
Yo.
Then
yo.
She like convincing me. I'm like, I don't, you know what I'm saying? Then she's like sending me like. Like that.
What the fuck is
this? But she don't go though. Like I'm saying, like, you know, you trying to get you some birthday butt. You know what I'm talking about? Go
yeah.
I call up and get you right. I'm passing on
them. Tight shit.
I ain't gonna lie.
Take a shot though.
Huh? Come on. Let's take a fucking shot, Zeke. Yo, Zeke, yeah. Give me a song to put on. We'll put on a song.
I don't know. We glow, boys.
Come on, Zeke.
Go for
me.
You taking a shot right now,
bro? Put on that. Y'all gotta take a shot. It's not me, it's you.
It's what?
Sheesh.
It's not me, it's you.
Oh, yeah? Sheesh. That's how we feeling?
Mm-hmm.
It's not me, it's you. It's not me, it's you.
W-Man's chat. You taking a shot at Casamigo with me?
It's my shit, couple! It's my shit for real, though!
Take you all guys off the map.
Off the fucking map. Yeah.
Oh my god.
I am drunk.
As fuck. Yeah, yo, Sidious, where's that girl at that's coming over, bro?
Oh, you shit.
BCRT with the 50 gifted, bro. You don't gotta do that.
BCR?
That's BCR for my
WBCR.
Boy.
WBCR. That's the BCR we know, right?
yeah.
I've known B-Star since I was
my fucking dog, yep.
I've known B-Star since I was in third grade. I swear to God, I met him on Xbox. Yeah. I met him in my row. He's my best friend. Really.
Oh, he was in the party saying the same shit. Oh, yeah.
Oh, he was my party. We know what he was saying, Chad. Y'all know what he was saying.
Oh, yeah. Y'all know what the organization is.
He on the way. How far, Jermo?
Oh, shit.
Reason why I ask is just like, I don't know. I'm going to be honest. We got about one more hour still till my birthday.
For the West Coast?
And it's like worldwide.
Tight shit.
Yeah. My birthday will be worldwide at about 15.
What time is it?
10:46 p.m.
10:40. It's 10:46.
Yeah.
Damn, I thought it was like 11.
Bro, where Prime at, bro? Hold on.
Where is Prime?
What the fuck, guy? I'm actually getting concerned, gang.
Where you at, fool? Where you at, fool?
Let me know who got a slide, gang.
Yo.
I'm getting concerned, gang. What the fuck?
Put socks on? Bro, I'm gonna be myself. I don't give a fuck. If someone don't fuck me because of socks and shit, I don't give a fuck, bro. They're gonna fuck up out of here. Straight up, I don't give a fuck. Do me a solid, though, real quick, though, Chad. It's my birthday. You know, I'm not a beggar. That's not just something I do. I'm not a beggar. But one thing y'all could do for me, real shit, though, if you guys don't care, do right. You guys get that fucking sub button. If you guys got Amazon Prime right now, you guys can sub something free. You know what I'm saying?
Sub for my birthday.
Sub the fuck up. Sub the fuck up.
Birthday gifts.
All out murder. Uh-huh. Hey, 23 months. At, top blends with the Twitch Prime. I see you. If you guys got Amazon Prime, you can sub free.
You say 2 minutes. Okay,
2 minutes. Bet.
So, let's show you outside. Take
birthday gift. Fuck it.
And Anonymous get the 10 subs. Okay.
Zen. Lexi. Come outside right now.
Rusty. Kip Bob Gaming. Broward. Shout out to Broward County. Immortals. Luck TV. Excel. Ivexity. Make sure you guys hit that follow button too. Balashi, Georgie, 798. We got his level 5 high training, this bitch. We're 6. Eddie, 1713. Alex, Seth Barr, 2188. Mike, 3. T Wizzy, Sincere, Juicy with the sub. Resort, Martin, Vuts. Nate Nab. Crap, Dunn, Rob Ram. Basic Player, Drippy, Disabled, Hunter Freights. Lucky, Lusanio, Fishy, Money, JTFX. Lemusty, Dame Jones, DMC, Bryce. Oh man, you guys are showing so much fucking love. D Hart. Fox, 21, only one heads. Danny Art, Haze Coin, 21 Cosmic with a 5. Get that. I fucking appreciate you, bro. Billy Wang, Haze Coin. Oh my God, my boy, Georgia with the 5. Pushing P, Alt Skiz, Gibby the Jibster, Haiti, ASAP. Shit, damn, it's not like unlimited, bro. It's crazy. Y'all going crazy, bro. Y'all going fucking crazy right now. I'm really about to be 22. I really am 22.
22. You gotta play that song. What do you mean 22? And it's like a song like that.
By Taylor Swift?
Yeah, bro. Who was it? Yeah, Taylor Swift or some shit.
It feels like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It's like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time. It's miserable and magical. Oh yeah, tonight's the night when we forget about the deadlines. It's time.
I want a hug, real shit, bro. It's been a minute. My brother.
It's almost your birthday.
It's been a cool little minute, bro. Real shit. Back the fuck up before you get smacked the fuck up. Yeah. Right, bro.
I'm gonna beat your ass.
Tight shit. We gotta get his ass working.
Yo, that shit really crazy.
I see a car set. I almost had naked.
I got a charge into this shit.
Yo.
I just get what you said.
God, I was scared as hell. Bro.
You were.
Y'all was drinking.
Hell yeah.
We all were.
Hell yeah, fool.
You gotta catch up.
Yeah, Prime, you gotta drink like half
a day. I gotta piss. Again. Fuck.
Oh, you know you just gotta take
go ahead.
You gotta do coke. You know.
I got that bit cut off for his birthday.
Oh, you know. Yeah,
hey, I drink a lot of this shit. Yesterday and days.
Drink that shit. We're gonna have a birthday night. We're gonna spend the night tonight. Fuck it.
Bro, that weak ass shit, bro.
That's like two right there.
Man, your ass a whole Chicago thug. You taking that weak ass shot,
fool. Hold up, my dick hurt.
What? Drink that shit, fool. Yellow muscle head ass. Hell yeah.
You drink that muscle. Prime, you're a dirty thug.
Yo! Bro, that lick ain't nothing, honey.
Yeah.
You listen to that lick.
Confirm how old is she?
21! Alright, my girl is 21. The rest are around my dick, bit.
Schnacky hose Ben Hill ball.
Ben Hill ball!
Yeah, y'all weird as fuck.
Ben Hill ball, that Ben Hill ball, son.
Stop being weird, bro.
Hurry up,
bro.
That's like
you need to chase
her. Look, we're gonna take one.
Yo, Ben, why did you sleep on a bench?
I got another bottle for y'all left. I knew y'all was drinking this shit. Shit. Just put some hair in your chest, man.
Hurry up, you thug.
Prime shot up car.
Why they doing that?
Yeah. What the fuck is this?
Damn, that shit already halfway gone.
God damn.
I got a deep throat on drinking.
You got a deep throat?
No, drinking it though.
You got a deep throat? I mean, I knew you had a deep throat.
I just drank a lot
of last time we was in Miami, I knew you
so
had
a deep throat. I caught up.
Now we gotta take one together.
Yeah, yeah, we gotta all take one together now. Bro.
Another?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, we gotta take a victory. You know what I'm saying? We definitely all gotta take a shot together.
The ones you like?
Oh, yeah, you got me the right talkies. I ain't gonna lie, you did. You definitely did. Slung, appreciate the 1,000 minutes. Guys, we're 87%. We're about to get 100%. Low 7 hype train. 20 seconds. Please, somebody get the 100 subs. Please, somebody, bro. We're 50 seconds. Please.
Why don't we do it?
How is the group?
Tight shit.
We're about to be there. 90%. 10 seconds. Sub the fuck up. We're 90%. No, we're not getting it. Damn. No,
on your birthday?
Damn. Wow.
Where the female are at?
Huh?
Bro,
no. He gets it just a second earlier? No. Appreciate the 50 though. Whoever gave that 50, I appreciate you. I'm gonna say, yo, Mr. Ryan, thank you, bro.
Hey, on GD though, fuck.
On GD? Okay.
Cake donated $1.
Tight shit.
Fafem looks like he asks girls, where my hug at?
Yo, what the fuck?
I can't hear him.
Dang, how you do that?
Came from looks like he asks girls, where my hug at? Okay.
Hey, man, I'm surprised you comfortable with the shit, and I saw your stream yesterday. I just don't be talking.
Tight shit. You see that? Oh, my. Oh, God. I had to.
What the fuck you keep doing that?
Oh, shit. Good. What you
mean? I had to have
shit.
I'm not going to lie.
Yeah.
We all definitely got to take a shot together.
Let's do it.
I'm going to do it.
Wait, are we already almost killed this
dude? Bottle? No, I just did that.
Dude,
yeah. Then I just go crazy.
You know,
you ain't cool. You ain't go cool. Let's take a shot and then let's freestyle.
Man, y'all know how
to freestyle.
Yeah, let's freestyle.
I ain't gonna lie.
Freestyle would be crazy.
Freestyle time, chat.
Y'all know what I do when I get drunk in the, and real drunk in it.
Ooh, we know what you do.
We know.
Oh, we know.
Which one your cup? Bro, I don't even know which one.
Why are you wearing a Nike? Bro. Why are you wearing a Nike tech?
Oh shit, nigga, this is just on.
Nigga, the ice spice about to pull up. Hell no!
Huh?
Ice spice in here?
No.
Oh damn.
I was, you know, I like
a
Nike tech.
What, nigga?
Guys, can I be honest with you? I want to say a word.
Bro, you see our birthday, you 22?
Man, fuck all that, bro. You used to say it all the time.
I know.
I'll be the ultimate gift.
I do not
be
the
gift. An N-word pass on your birthday. That'll be the ultimate gift.
You got it,
bro. Say it one time.
We got to ask the black leaders, bro. We got to ask the black leaders
for your birthday. Hey, it's three niggas right here.
If not all four, the pass, it's four niggas.
He can say it. Yeah, it's four niggas.
Nigga, bro.
You are a black streamer. You are a black streamer.
You black, it's your birthday. You can say that shit, bro. Go ahead and say my nigga on GD.
My nigga.
Say that shit,
bro. I can't.
Feel good as hell.
Man, hell no, you can't. You can say that good shit.
Nigga, we already took
I'll
some
I'll tell you what,
shots.
The only way I'm not gonna do it is if Zia's and Ant both give me passed, I'll say.
Oh, yeah. Right, no, I ain't gonna lie, nigga.
Hell no.
You can't do that.
All right, who is Chaz White and says it? Be honest, bro.
God, they all said that shit.
Got that 80s up there,
But they said the other word too, bro.
They do?
Yo.
Yo.
Oh,
yo, look what he's saying. Yo. Yo, what the fuck?
Yo. All right, come on. Let's take a shot.
Snaggy, well, you know where you are.
You know you came from my.
Ooh, you know you swam here, Snaggy, bro. Ooh. Yo.
All right, come on. Let's take a shot, bro. Come on.
Take a shot, then let's freestyle.
Let's do it. Shit, tight suit.
Let's do it.
Until 11 o'clock.
What the fuck? Hey, it's not gunshots.
No, that's hey, boy.
Hey, this ain't 63rd.
Tight
suit.
Why that took like 8 shots
on me? I'm
geek.
Damn, bro.
What the hell, fool?
Oh. I keep surrounding this, man. Y'all gotta make sure I seen somebody walking in the background. I'm like,
you knew right away. You ever gone there?
You know, because he in Chicago. You know he gotta look out for the ops all the time. You know. Yeah, you know.
Yeah. Damn.
You know, so we all good in here, man. I forgot dude be on point, though.
Yeah. All right, so we taking another shot together?
I'm ready, bro. I just took like 8 of them.
Come on.
I'm fucking shit. Let's do it, fool. I don't even give a fuck no more. Let's do it, fool.
I don't know, but yeah. All
right, here we go. Here we go, chat.
Hard ass song, bro.
Okay.
Shit, bro. I'm telling you.
It's that shit. This is that shit.
Big glasses.
Give me a second. I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My love is
big glasses.
For me. Just across the bar, my seat's been taken by some sunglasses. Asking about scarring.
I'm out of there.
Fucking blacked.
I'm out of there. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm out of there.
I'm drunk.
Fashowski.
I'm telling you.
Like, I don't even know what I'm doing right now.
Nah, that shit gonna all hit at once though.
It is.
Up.
It is.
Cause we in the house. We ain't doing nothing. We sitting down.
I know.
Fuck. I've never been this drunk before.
I see what you did.
What I did.
I see what you did.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Wait, do we freestyle?
Oh, nigga, I took half of that. My shot was too big.
Nigga, mine was big. Mine
was bigger than
mine. Do we freestyle? Is that what it's time
for?
Yeah, let's freestyle. You gotta put on a hard ass beat. Like a goddamn Gunna Young Thug YSL beat. You know
Gunna Young
Thug.
Gunna type beat. Here we go.
Yeah.
Free YSL, nigga.
Problem, you gonna rap?
King Von, you know you
nigga, probably. I'm in the dope and I let it go.
Hold on, I'ma start off. Look. Okay, it's crazy. How you play me? I don't understand it, but lately.
Happy birthday!
But not being my baby, the birthday. I mean it, he mean it, I squeeze it. Hold up. Look, I'm drunk as fuck and I'm rapping on this beat. Look, I miss you so much from your head to your feet. Look, I really miss when it be such a meet and greet. Yeah, but lately, man, this shit is fleet, been fleet. But it's okay though. You really was my old hoe. You put me in my feelings though. It's my birthday in that hour, hoe. I'm about to get turnt with my fucking bro-bros. Look, I'm with tequila. I'm drinking. I'm drunk. I drop to the beat. I'm down. I'm pumped. And yeah, I got Pop, I got Snaggy, I got Cuff, and yeah, they my boys,
and I swear, they talk, and yeah, I'm about it, I'm about to say I'm about it, I got the shit, it's magic, I mean the shit, it's tragic, that you left me, that you played me, I miss you, you got my baby, I swear to God, you late, ooh, nah, you played me.
Hold on, chill up, bro. I'ma take over for my niggas. Swear to God, we all gon' pull that trigger. I find out your bitch a gold digger.
Yeah.
All of my niggas a gold. I got a chop in my bro, got a scope. Fill with the gamma, gon' knock off your nose. You fuck with the gamma, fuck up your hoe. Hold on. Wait a second, I'm in my fucking bag. Fucking that bitch from the back, she's still in my swag. Double D for the bag, Louis V for the swag. Yeah. Hold on, all of my niggas on go. Yeah, all of my niggas on go. Fill with the gamma, gon' hit you with a fuck. Green bean from the Glock. Fucking that bitch, you gon' take it off my fucking top. Yeah, hold up. Pass that shit to prime, yeah. Go crazy, yeah.
All my niggas got a fucking goat. And they gon' get us that tummy choke. Yeah. Get us that with that 34. Smack his ass right off the fucking door. Talk with that. Smack him in the ass. Put him in the grass. Put him in a sack. Bounce that bitch ass. Make him mad. Fuck him in his motherfucking bed. When I see him, I'm gonna find that nigga and I'm gonna free him. My niggas gon' come behind me like Dito.
Smoke the egg!
GD.
Pass that shit to Snaggy Ho.
Yeah,
GD. Whoa,
yeah,
you know my nigga prime is GD.
Yeah.
Whoa, yeah, and I'm sucking on Big D.
Yeah.
Whoa, yeah, A, B, C, D, G.
Yeah.
Whoa, yeah, and I want my bros.
Yeah.
You know all my niggas, we gon' motherfuck your hoes.
Yeah.
Whoa, yeah, and my nigga ate and suck on toes.
Yeah.
And we know we fucking bros.
Yeah.
And we go to the stove. Whoa.
Like that shit is wrong.
Yeah, that shit is wrong.
That
shit is wrong as hell. That shit is wrong as hell.
You know what time it is though?
It's only 11. It's at 12 yet.
No, shot o'clock. No, y'all pussy. Y'all pussy, nigga.
Bro,
like 8 shots.
I'm gonna take the rest of my shot. I'm gonna take the rest of my shot.
Come on, man. We can kill it right now.
That bitch gone.
We can kill it right now.
I'm gonna take the rest of my shot.
Sad.
Yeah, too sad, mom.
Baby, me, ya, graffiti.
Mikhail, Rafiq, sister, I gave you a mister, I gave you a son. I fuck that bitch under the moon, not the sun.
Yeah.
Metaphorically speaking, I don't give a fuck, because I'ma get pulled over for speeding. I don't give a fuck, it's my luck, I test that shit all day. And man, people think that really ain't this gay, but I fuck bitches all day. Crazy.
Oh, nah, I don't even ask you, no. On God, I swear to God, when I'm like not around, bro, they when I'm not alive, they be like, bro, is Aiden really gay? I'm just like, bro, y'all serious?
Talk
really?
Shit.
But they don't know I fuck hella bitch.
Yeah, you fuck out of vision now, 20?
Damn, nigga ran that whole track.
Touch.
You ran that whole
track. Nah, I don't fuck with the girls, bro. I didn't know it was gonna sing on that bitch.
Bro, about the gang, oh my God.
I was gonna say, you know?
Well, I am smacking the dude today.
Nah, I'm chilling on GD. I'm
you want to be straight up honest with you guys? Mm-hmm. I'm literally drunk.
I'm not. I'm chilling.
Take more. Because I'm drunk.
I'm dead ass. I'm chilling in this bitch on GD.
Yeah.
And you guys have a girl coming over for me?
You got a bitch coming over?
There's a girl coming over.
Damn,
she bad for you? Is she for you?
I don't know. I don't know who the girl is.
I don't want to tell you what I.
How long did she pull up?
I'm a W man, bro. Tell me why some female said she I seen her talking to another guy that you did a fee fast day. I saw her talking to another guy.
Who?
Oh God. I don't know her name. She got tattoos on her arm. She say you text her and she say she's moving somewhere.
Char.
I caught that bitch!
You caught that bitch!
I'm like, you talk to my homie? She say, yeah, but after I text him and told him I was moving, it's like, you know, there's no point after that. Bro, I caught that bitch talking to another nigga. Nah. Man, these bitches ain't shit, bro.
Nah, Chai cool though. Mm-hmm.
She cool, but that's weird though, bro.
D-Blunt.
It should take another shot for
it. I'm gonna take a shot.
He already teed up. You know how Prime get when he drunk on guys.
Oh, yeah.
You know, you get lit.
Take a shot, fool. Stop acting like a little bitch, fool.
God, fool, you took the straight.
Are you a spiritual? Are you a spiritual? Or are you a fucking hoe? Look, I just flipped the switch. Flip, flip. I'm about as fast as bitch with my dick. And look, I'm really rich. A rich. Yeah, I really got a few bitch. It's just, it's really not a stopwatch. Let the beat drop. Yeah, and I'ma catch that shit. And I'ma catch it like I'm fucking Kaepernick. And yeah, Colin, I know you from the 49ers though, but I really wanna let you know, I fucked your hoe, yeah, I did, I really fucking did. I really wanna let you motherfuckers know I'm the shit. And yeah, I really spit the shit. I'm really with my bros, we really fucking bitches. And yeah, these women, they fucking, they sick and in. And yeah, I love the melanin women.
Yeah,
yeah, I love the melanin women.
Yeah,
look, I'm trying to have a lot of children.
Yeah,
I'm trying to give her that kid.
Yeah,
I'm trying to let her suck this.
Yeah.
She need to really swallow it.
Yeah.
Yo, have that baby in her throat, for God's sake. Goddamn, bitch, keep on sucking till I fucking choke. I mean, until you fucking choke.
Yeah.
Let me save that shit. Whoa.
Hold on, wait a minute. I'm finna hop on this bitch. My bro got digits. I'm fucking that bitch from the back and her kidney. Yo, wait a second. All of my niggas will go. I got a chop on my bro, that's gonna be gon' play with the game, we gon' knock your nose. I'm on twitch.tv, fuck with the game, we gon' knock your dick. Hold on. And I'm just freestyling, my nigga Aiden wildin'. I got a Glock on my hip, but that bitch gonna make you turn into an island.
but not an island boy. Fucking that bitch from the bench, go suck on my dick while she grab her twit. Vibrator, all of my niggas on gold. I got the Glock, alright, we're at the scope. Club with the game, we going back if you know. Hold on, wait a minute, I'm finna hop in the kitchen, cause I'm chicken, y'all. Cause I'm black, BLM matters. Fucking that bitch from the bed, the ass fat and clean like water. Fucking that, y'all, hold on.
Yo, fucking like water.
Like water?
Fucking like water.
Water?
I'm a fucking daughter.
Yeah.
I'ma fuck your daughter.
Daughter.
Only show by 18.
Eight.
Then I got past the teen. Prime Snaggy.
Yo.
We gon' hit her three times. And we gon' pass it a cup beam. Yo, but you got a girl, you loyal. I know that.
Oh
but,
God.
But look, she sent me nah, she didn't know.
Oh God. But, what?
Look,
what?
She wears sweatpants. I swear to God, I fucked a bitch in the asshole. She love that much. Yo, she love that shit tense. Look, I smell good. It's the fragrance. Yeah, and yeah, I know how to fucking dance.
Yeah.
Know how to get sturdy like hot. But fuck it, that's my ride or die. You my brothers, I swear to God, I mean that shit for fucking life.
Oh God.
SSB for life.
Yeah.
We fuck that bitch's wife.
Yeah.
We fucking three times.
Yeah.
In the windpipe.
Uh-huh.
We come inside her holes. Snaggy her O's. Yo, you fat ass motherfucker.
Right,
you gon'
right,
lose
right.
your weight though. I believe in you, my boy.
Oh God.
Uh-huh. I'ma say the other word. I'ma slip. But
oh,
fuck
shit.
It. I gotta start rapping. Oh shit. Before I get clipped.
Put my dick in a dummy. Fucking that bitch from the back. She bombing. Crack on my head when that bitch get her running. We on TikTok. Fucking that bitch from the back. I'ma grip her head while my dick her socks.
Oh.
Yeah. Nah, bow, nigga. Yeah. Nah, bow, nigga. Yeah. That shit.
This is really.
Not a stop. Why shit don't never stop. Yo, shit don't ever fucking stop. Yeah.
I got my flip flop. I need that Gucci socks.
Yo.
Fucking that bitch from the back and I pull up her chest off in the camera rack. Yeah.
Yo.
My and I got a bag.
Yeah, and I got a bag. Yeah, I can pull up with it. Yeah, I fuck a bitch. Yeah, she like that shit Megatron. Wait, hold on. What did I just say? I just fucked. Schnack, you giving up. You better sleep or what? Yo.
Wake up. God, I'm drunk as fuck.
No, I'm really drunk, bro. Holy shit balls.
Chilling right now, though. I'm tipsy, but I'm
and we still got a female like 5 minutes away. They just told me.
You got a female? Shit. Oh, you finna go crazy.
Yeah.
Go cool with the deuce. The female is.
But just know, when 12 o'clock hit, you gotta be with the boys, though, gang. Jay the boy, though, gang.
I don't know how I can do this shit, though.
You better take your wee-wee out and freak it.
I can't fuck. I'm definitely, listen, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna fuck anyway, like, I can't.
You gonna be to me?
You gonna go soft twin?
Oh yeah, your dick ain't gonna work.
No, I'm too drunk to wear my dick.
Right, that's what I'm saying. It ain't gonna get hard.
But if there's a female out there that wants to just come over to cuddle, I'm down with that.
Twin, I'll get you a 100 pack. No, twin. You want the 100 pack?
What?
That should keep you hard. Oh,
twin. Did you use it?
No, I'm just saying, like,
he definitely doesn't.
Nah, it ain't gonna work.
Wait, Chad, do those pills work?
I don't know. I ain't never.
Be honest, you got
the hard pills.
Yes, they work.
They work.
Why do you?
It's because like
I ain't gonna say it.
You yeah, he tried it. Fuck
I mean, yeah, because like you know when you like you.
They
know,
work all night.
They work.
Nigga,
no
I just want to get my dick hard. Oh God,
bro, you gotta please your, you gotta please your girl. But like, you go soft every second because you nutted like 10 times. Like,
nigga, I can please my girl without a pill though.
Hold on, so what does the pill do that makes you last longer?
It keeps you erected.
It just keeps you like.
So you can keep having nut.
Yeah. Like, you know you nut and your shit goes soft automatically.
Yeah.
You can't do
nothing
about it. It keeps it. Like, you can't control that though. So it seems like, you know.
I can. I don't need no pill.
Tight shit.
I can
that
does,
drink.
Does it feel good?
Nah. It don't feel good.
Yes, it do.
A pill keeping you up and you not hard, like for real.
But nigga, no, and you still be hard. Nigga.
Yeah, you be hard, but I'm saying you really not hard. You know what I'm saying?
Snaggy,
you
know what I'm talking about?
Morning, though, nigga.
Nah, you know you.
Bro, I ain't hear shit, y'all. I'm like out of it right now. Right
here,
shit, y'all.
You know about the pills, man? Here, Bobby.
I don't need no. Hey, hell no. My daddy don't use no pills.
Yeah.
Hell no.
Got a weed pen or something?
Yeah, I got a weed pen. You want to hit the stizzy, folks?
Even out the liver.
Yeah, you can hit
the
stiz.
Everybody
want
to
hit it? Everybody
want
to hit it? I
want to
hit the
stiz,
Steve.
Nah,
I can't.
Yeah, let me hit the stiz, dick. I'm too
tired. Because the weed got an opportunity to give me anxiety. I'm out with that. You know what I'm saying?
Damn. Let me hit that bit. Go ahead. Shh. Who smoking on? Fred up. No, tight shit.
All right, so I think the female just pulled up. I don't know who it is yet, though.
It's a mystery here.
They say it's a mystery girl. I don't even know, you know what I'm saying?
Who brought her?
Yeah, who's the...
I think Celery pulled it together.
Celery?
It's
about to be a furry.
Come to bed with a fat ass outfit on.
It's about to be a furry.
It's about to be Celery. I think Jumbo did too.
Well, I really wish I could, like, I can't take the bitch upstairs, though. I just can't. I'm not, I don't got the energy or the fucking mind to do that right now.
Hell yeah.
I don't even think it's possible for me to even get hard right now.
That's it's, how it's hard.
Chat, who's been really drunk to where you can't even get hard? I know y'all have all been in my boat, bro.
I know.
And then your dick don't be growing and she be like, wow, it's so little.
Yeah.
Just too lit. Damn, you had too lit.
That nigga teed up.
Bro. I'm straight.
You straight, cuz?
Yeah.
Bro. GD.
Nah, we in this bitch.
I ain't gonna lie. There's no, we'll just say there's no chairs in the room. She's in my lap, though.
Type shit. Yeah. No. Goddamn Riz.
That Riz girl.
Right there. That's
that Riz. Hell yeah.
That good Riz right
what
there.
Which I said there's no, that? There's no chairs just in my lap.
Bro.
Is that Riz?
You gotta say on GD.
Hell yeah. Fuck.
Damn, nigga.
Yeah. Damn, ain't no
shit. You fight demons.
I'll find demons for hell yeah.
Alright, you guys gotta help me curly words.
I got you.
I don't really know what I'm saying.
I got you. Nigga, we all teed up, but I'm gonna try for you. Like, I got you. I'm teed up.
I feel like I'm good, bro.
You good?
I think so, yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, I got farts. I gotta let out, though.
You got a fart?
Go ahead. If you fart about a girl's that bad,
bro. Yeah, just let it out right now. You mean it? Yeah. You're right, yo, nigga. Go ahead and let your fart
out. Diddy,
let your shit out.
Poop, Duke, Luke, I'm
fucking out. Chat, I'll jump right
up. Go ahead and let your shit out, folks.
Damn, I look drunk.
You look drunk?
I feel him look drunk.
Man, that's my glasses. I want who looked drunk.
Oh, that's why I got a mom on shit. I can't
see that's where I got my shit on,
you know,
bro.
You know.
Y'all niggas ain't gonna see me right now, bro. Yo, no.
Bro, it's really my birthday.
Nah, I forgot about that.
Type shit.
Fuck with that.
Oh my, I had to get down. You know, I gotta keep.
Yo, my boy DJ Scheme, I love you, Gabe. Thank you so much for the 20.
Fucking W
Scheme.
I love Scheme. W Scheme.
He's so cool. He's so
Gabe,
cool.
Gabe, I want to suck that. Oh my God. W Gabe in the chat. Ooh, that DJ. Ooh. W DJ Scheme in the chat, my nigga. No cap. W's.
Wait.
Play a bot, bro.
How drunk do you guys think I? Like, how many shots did I take tonight?
Bro, did you take that mean before we came home?
If you yes. asked me some shit like that mean you gotta take another one, bro.
Yeah, if you
another
took some
bottle
shit,
right there in
nah,
front of
you.
Fuck,
some
is
shit
your B-Day fuck?
Nah,
hell yeah. Oh, shit. Hell no, you can't take no more. Hell no, you can't take no more there, fool. You look like that.
You said, yeah, the Neon scene.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro.
I know you clap, bro, because I'm almost, I'm like half clap, nigga.
Yeah, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Sheesh.
You gotta vibe out though, Twin. You gotta hold
sheesh,
on.
Sheesh, chat. Ooh.
I just got drunk cookies here too. I can't get to like 30 shots for like.
Holy on. On.
Guys,
you hear that?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna spell it. I'm back.
Yo,
man,
this nigga
farted.
It's like when you skip a rock against the fucking the water or some shit, bro. Like, what the fuck is that guy going on, bro?
I'm glad.
Is that shit? Bro.
Is that disgusting, chat?
Bro, I'm fucking out of here.
Yeah, my boy Des West with the fight. Get the. Alright, she about to come.
She almost here?
Yeah, she here.
Oh, shit.
Just go ahead and time to eat your. Like, start your birthday off right, bro.
Oh God.
No cap.
You might be a bad. What's her name? But you good, nigga.
Crazy.
Give her them things from coming.
I already got condoms. I'm good.
No, I was talking about that.
I only got on me.
Damn.
All those pills.
It's not a pill, it's a honey pack.
Bro, I'm be honest.
Oh, the honey pack.
I'm be honest. I can't fucking wear it now. I'm be honest. I can't.
You too drunk.
Type shoot.
Yeah.
Damn. Don't worry, bro. Don't worry, big bro. We just gonna see what the vibe talking about.
Yeah, I got you.
Hell yeah.
No, for real, like, how do we know we breathing and shit, bro?
No, oh, no. So my thing is this, I don't know, bro, like I just feel like drink water or something. Does water sober you up for real?
Does it?
It helps you.
I feel like it does because it fluctuates.
It levels
fluctuates the liquor out.
You need some water, folks. Wait, that's
what I'm saying. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it levels.
Bro, I don't know what the fuck I'm saying right now.
I ain't gonna lie, Shanaki, I don't trust your lips.
What? Nigga, this is not mine, bro. I just picked this up right there, but it's not my water, bro.
Wait, what kind of pen is that? that the indica? Well, that's the sativa.
I just don't trust this
fucking legs. You heated, fool. You got a little muscle in your ass. I don't know.
I don't think I'm going to be high as hell, fool.
Yo, what the fuck am I on right now?
I'm about to be crossfading. More.
Well, I'm drunk. I need somebody just
you
like...
You know what it is. What it is.
I need someone to take me out of bed right now. Just fuck me. I want one of you guys. Not a girl.
Just penetrate you.
Yeah. I think
I'm bust that fat white butthole open.
Shit,
dicking it down, just dicking that white butthole.
You put that shit
dicking it, dicking it, dicking it.
You put that shit on 13.
Dicking it down, dicking it. Like that.
Bro, I'm more high than drunk this bitch. What the fuck?
Oh my god, bro, you're stuck.
That shit on.
Yeah, play a bot, bro. You gotta play a bot, bro. You gotta play a bot.
Hey, bro, I wanna say something right now, guys. Listen, bro. Yo, my boy Eddie from Steak sent me 100 bands for my birthday, bro. My dog, man. My dog.
Fucking Eddie.
My fucking brother.
Fucking Eddie.
God, that's my dog, man.
Fucking Eddie.
100 bands, my birthday. What am I gonna do with that 100 bands, though?
We're shopping, nigga. Or invest shopping. Or invested.
I don't like shopping.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I know you don't. Y'all don't like y'all. Like,
invest in something. Buy like a fucking store or some shit. I don't know.
It's a time to gamble.
Tight shit. Nah, I don't know.
You still gamble?
To the 18th.
Oh. 18th. Yeah, how many days is that? 8, yeah.
That's like 7 days now.
Someone said they were 100k sweets by.
Hell no.
My brother.
You gonna have a good birthday or a depressive birthday?
That's it.
Bro,
I'm out of there right now.
Bro, I'm gonna lie. I just don't think I can.
Man, I'm clapped. I swear if I came here.
No, bro, I'm beyond, I don't think I can handle a female coming in right now.
You can't?
Because you gotta, like, low key, like, give attention to
bro, me. Shut up, nigga. You're turning 20.
Ironic. Bro. Then you kick the bitch out.
Bro, I bagged her before I left, nigga. Yeah, I didn't fuck her, though.
You got a number?
I don't care.
You got a number?
I got an Instagram.
Oh, God. Did she follow you back?
She followed me. Oh, God. Right.
Well, fuck it.
I got an Instagram.
And I got a spliff in the car.
Oh, God. You got one.
Oh, God. I got a spliff in the car.
Nigga, let's fry that bitch right now. Fuck you so much. Come on.
Hold on.
Let me go get that bitch, huh? Staking ass bitch. I got an Instagram, though.
I ain't talking about that. That's one. That shit, I hear this bitch talking to myself. I thought you said it's 3 words. That's me talking. I'm tweaking, folks.
You are tweaking, folks.
Yeah, man, this bitch tweaking.
I have a question. You're my boy, Dan Swiss, for the sauce. So, you know me before Aiden Ross. You know me before Aiden. Be honest, bro. Like, am I still?
You always been the I don't want to make it sound bad. You always did the look.
The gay.
Yeah. You always act like that. You know?
Okay. But what I wanted to ask you is, like, do you think I've changed as a person? Be honest.
I mean, you ain't changed in a bad way. You gotta change, bro.
Yeah, you changed in a good way.
You gotta
really?
Change. You gotta change, though.
You changed your shit up, bro. Like, you on top of your shit now.
You don't
now,
say
bro.
Nigga no more?
No, I don't. I mean, stopped saying it. Yeah.
You don't call me a
bro, you changed in a good way, bro.
No, I stopped. You ain't never say that.
No, I didn't.
You don't remember
that. I was like 13.
Wait, what you said? You don't call me a black.
Yo.
You ain't never called me that, bro. That's how I know you're drunk.
You don't leave yet. You can't leave.
I'm not leaving.
You're getting some weed. I ain't smoking that shit, though. You saying
gang,
that
shit right now? Gang.
Ooh.
Twitter,
Aiden. Ooh. Aiden. Ooh.
That's like I know it's
real. It's your birthday,
that's
Aiden.
That's like I know it's real.
I'm not smoking that, bro.
Twin.
Man, don't be like that, Twin. You just
your fat
hit.
Ass up.
No, I'm trying.
You ain't gonna talk to me like that. You
smoking
that. What the fuck is that? But you did some tuning up to that. You
hey, cuff him. Hey, cuff him. Ooh, cuff him.
You tuned that bitch up.
I need a lighter cuff him. Ooh.
Can't spark in here.
Nah. I don't smoke anybody.
You smoke?
Yeah,
I don't know, I can't smoke, yeah.
I smoke that shit, nigga.
Y'all nigga, my pussy. This not spliff, nigga. This is New York, nigga. It's a spliff. Grabba with the weed, nigga.
You got grabbing that too?
Grabba.
I'm not smoking that, nigga.
Grabba.
Oh, you think you
my lungs.
You get them hard.
I want to get them hard, bro. I want to hit.
Guys, my birthday in 30 minutes, guys.
30 oh fucking minutes.
I'm so scared.
We just have a foursome on stream right now.
Guys, if I fucked them on stream, you guys report me? What, do you think I'm one of the 92,000 would report?
Just call it black.
takes is one person or four. Imagine us having a foursome.
Bro, that would be
probably crazy. Big ass like just 9-inch like dick.
Dre, it would have been dead. Bro, bro. Dre, and I'm ripping Dre, and I'm taking that ass.
Yeah.
I'm drawn to it.
Hold on, stop everyone. You know who you are. I miss you. I really hope you're doing good.
Bro, ain't nobody to be talking to him. Oh, what the fuck you talking about?
Nigga talking to Huncho.
Yo. Damn.
God,
you know
I fuck with you, man.
Damn.
Tight shit.
D-block. Damn.
You weird.
Bro, play some play a bop.
You wanna play a bop?
Play a bop.
Bro, let me play a song, bro. Like you.
No, you're not playing. Play Chad, do you guys like Yee, yes or no?
Yes.
Oh God, they do?
Yee, man.
Yes.
Yee?
I don't know. I don't like
you gotta get tuned to Yee, the underground, nigga. The underground, nigga.
The underground, nigga.
The underground?
I don't hit that shit no more.
You don't?
What the fuck is that, bro?
It's just Steezy, fool.
I'm hiding.
Right, then take another shot there, fool. Your little muscle head ass. Take one. Take one.
That shit. I'm hiding.
She ugly, like a chick to call you tomorrow. 500, then promise she gon' pay you back tomorrow. Then left with a scammer with a Gucci hat for Marshalls. Slept with him near Walmart.
Oh, hey,
everybody wear costume, the trailer.
Happy birthday, Aiden Ross.
What? You got me a bottle of Don Julio.
Oh, the Don Julio.
Thank you so much. Shit, you smell really good.
Thank you. Are you having a good day?
I'm all worn out, I'll be honest. I'm all worn out.
Oh my god, that's
you
know what
I'm talking about? I got you. Hey, Scheme says single digit.
Oh, I'm all worn out. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Go ahead, you can sit right there, about right beside me.
Yeah,
you can sit right there. Hell yeah,
Touch.
Okay, damn. Yeah, my bad. You just caught me at,
I caught you at the wrong time?
No, it's not the wrong time. It's more of a thing where it's like, I'm feeling it out.
Oh.
This whole bottle, me.
Oh,
whole bottle.
Shit.
Yeah, the whole bottle.
And I got you the good stuff at the end.
40, I know.
You got the 42. I was looking for a class A for you. I wanted to do
it. For real?
But I didn't find it.
Damn.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. 42 is good enough.
Oh, for sure. It'll definitely do the trick. Especially in this state. I can already tell.
What'd you do today? You look really good, by the way.
Thank you.
What'd you do today?
I went to the gym. Mm-hmm. And I have a tradition. Every time I come to LA, one of the first places I go to eat out at is Bottega Louie. Have you been there?
Nah, never.
They have a really good truffle pizza. What you laughing at over there?
Hey, hold on. Hey, Collier.
Hey, Medea. Relax. Black,
all right, this motherfucker's tweaked. Yo, Colin.
He drunk. We all drunk.
What perfume? Hey, I'm not gonna lie. What perfume is that?
Nobody's sober.
It's from the same brand that does Baccarat, but it's not the Baccarat Rouge.
That shit smells like, so good.
Baccarat. You know about that Baccarat? I got the Baccarat Men. That's that shit.
Nice.
That Baccarat.
That shit smells so good. Mm-hmm. That shit crazy. What'd you do today?
I went to the gym, and I went to Bottega Louie for their truffle pizza.
It was fire? Yeah.
So good. If you haven't had it before, you have to try it.
Never had it before.
Do you like truffles, though?
I love truffles.
Okay, yeah, you have to have it, though. Mm-hmm. So good. I should have brought you a slice.
Yeah, why didn't you?
Aww.
My birthday, too, you didn't bring one?
I didn't know you weren't going to be fed. You haven't eaten today?
Barely. Oh, shit, no. I barely had anything, to be honest.
No wonder you're so drunk, huh?
Yeah, facts. No one. Yeah, you're right. I should have spotted all that shit.
Oh no.
Yo.
You guys set him up for failure. You should have fed him.
No, we all drunk. And
they didn't know. Yeah.
They're also starving.
Yeah.
You should let me buy a lamb over there.
I got you. Yeah, it drove you right.
Hey, the YouTube video.
You can feed him. You give him
some
birthday cake.
Oh, it's my job.
Yeah, you can take care of me for real.
Tight shit. Yeah. Get it right.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah. You can definitely.
What the fuck is that, nigga?
Fee for sure.
Yeah.
Okay, so what'd you do after Louis Vuitton Bottega?
after that, I went home and got ready to come over here.
Really?
Yeah, I just
like
ate.
That?
I just ate. Yeah.
Damn.
Mm.
Damn.
Damn, you fucking with Bottega?
Yeah.
She got fashion. That's tough. That's
for real?
Well, Bottega Veneta, yeah. But no, Bottega Louie is a restaurant out here in Wayne.
Oh, but restaurant. Oh, yeah. She get good eats. She get good eats.
Right. Five shoes.
Like she get good eats.
Where was it? Yeah, nah.
We're not starving over here.
Oh, feed my boy. Oh, God, he's already here right now.
Sad. I feel so bad.
Yeah, he wants some good cake. It's his birthday. He wants a birthday cake. Oh, God.
He deserves it.
Nah. We're going to give him a cake. We're going to give him some cake.
We're going to give him some cake.
Yo, real quick, though. No. Can I get an outfit of the day? I want to just see what you're rocking.
An outfit of the day?
Yeah, I want to see
what you're
rocking. Okay.
I think we should start with the toes.
Okay. We got the Yeezys on.
The Yeezy foam runners.
Uh-huh.
We got these socks in my friend's brand. Uh-huh. Make money, not friends.
Nice.
Hey, I fuck with that.
Nice brand.
All right. Yeah, her brand's called Disco Toes. Mm-hmm. And then we got the Lulus. You're not cat.
Yeah. Damn!
Yeah, I'm straight.
I'm straight.
Enough.
I wouldn't even look at it. That's crazy as fuck.
Jesus, holy moly, Christ, what the fuck?
We all drunk right now.
Yeah, nah, we just all got it. We all want
it. Huh?
Yeah, you gotta just drink up. Get on our level. What you want?
You should get a 42.
I'm
mixing.
Yeah, go get a 42. Hell yeah, fool. Hell yeah.
It's just like
it don't have a different effect
means
though.
It's not as old.
True.
Yeah, it's the same like plant.
Take a shot. Fuck it.
God damn.
Fuck it.
Fuck it. Might as well
take another shot of that 42. Oh, Genie, it's your birthday.
No, I ain't gonna lie. Another 42, Gabe.
My brother DJ Schema, 50 get this. That was in a fucking chat, man. Appreciate you, Gabriel.
Oh, no.
It's my birthday in 30 minutes.
Should we like a little food, like a little snack?
Nah,
that's what we got you. You gotta take care of him. That's what we got you here.
You got me. You got me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sir Butler, come from here. Come for you.
Whatever
you want. We got the Casamigo Reposado. I know this is what you fuck with right here.
Nah, I've been drinking Blanco all day.
Blanco. Okay.
All day Blanco.
Okay.
What color is that shit?
See, now I'm mixing, bro.
That's
see what I'm saying, bro? I'm not mixing.
I got it.
I'm good.
Hell no!
God damn, man. Oh my God. Oh, shit.
Man, fuck it. I ain't gonna leave y'all hanging for it. I'm gonna take a shot with y'all and
give
you a
chance. Oh, no. Give me that clip.
Oh, Genie. Fuck you, so much.
Wait, give me that.
That's it.
I got you for a year. All right, let's all
come together. I got you here. No, I'm drinking that.
Oh, you want to pour you some? A little bit, because I gotta take some too.
All right. Y'all clap up. Everybody come in the middle. Everybody in the middle.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers,
guys.
God damn it, more life!
Yeah! Oh my God.
Damn. Ooh.
Sheesh.
I love 42, though.
God damn.
That's your favorite drink?
I mean, in terms of tequila, yeah, I would say 42 or classier than that.
That's fire.
Sheesh. Fire shit.
Fuck, yeah. I'm smacked.
Yeah. I think tequila makes me feel like I'm on vacation. This
for real?
My favorite.
That's good.
Yeah.
I'm on one now. You just gotta get on my level.
I do. I need to catch up.
Yeah. Facts.
I'm too sober.
What are you right now? You didn't drink at all? Oh no, you just drove here, right?
Oh yeah. Well, no, Edgar left me. He dropped me off.
For real?
Yeah.
Oh damn. He dropped you off like that?
Yeah. He was like, go have fun.
Damn.
He's gonna go have his own fun tonight. You know?
Sheesh. Yo, Snack, yo, what you on, bro?
That nigga is Saturn, guy. That nigga is ain't on Earth no more. He not even on Earth.
Look at my leg.
Stop being weird. Come on, stop. Bro.
Jesus.
Get together. What
was I going to say? Nah, real shit, though. I want you to teach me some yoga in the next couple of days.
Yoga?
Would you teach me
something? Let's do some yoga.
For real? You actually know how to do it?
Yeah.
Chad, y'all want to see that shit?
Yeah, bro. You're not drunk.
Right now, you're
sober Aiden.
Yeah,
for sure.
Super sober. We'll get to it. We'll see how flexible you are. See how much you can handle.
Yeah, I love that.
Yeah, no, it's good to get in touch with yourself.
For sure, 100%. 100%.
Yeah, I need some yoga too, so let's get it. Yeah,
I'm with that. I'm with that for sure.
Do you have any yoga mats here? We could just do it here.
Yeah, we could just do it right here. Yeah, we'll do yoga right here. We can all do yoga right now. We need no carpenter no shit. We all do yoga. Facts. We can do some yoga right now.
Y'all see, I want to do that.
We can do some drunk yoga. Some drunk yoga would be fine, bro.
Okay, you have to be careful with that. You can't do inversions, no putting your head upside down, you know.
It's cool. I'm doing whatever you're going to tell me to do. I'm going to do it, and I'm whatever you tell me. So let's y'all want to do some yoga?
My brother KB24, thank you so much for the 22 gifted for my 22nd birthday.
Hey, that's fire.
I love you. Thank you so much, man.
So you want yogurt, though? You want
yogurt?
No, yoga.
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 Yoga. Yoga. Yoga. Yoga. Not yogurt, fool. Yo, ass stupid.
My brother, KB, appreciate you, bro.
I'm like, when they go on yogurt for their birthday? I'm clicking. I'm like, when they go on yogurt for their birthday?
Yogurt?
What the fuck, nigga?
Some special yogurt.
Prime, don't let your, like, senses go.
Yeah, we're good. The spicy senses. All right. We're good. All right.
So we doing yoga or what?
No, later. Not yet.
Later. All
right. Oh, yeah. Definitely not right now.
It's my birthday in 24 minutes.
Mm-hmm. You want any water?
I'll take a water.
Yeah, I'll take two of them. I'll take
you want water?
Yes, please.
Water for it too.
I never seen another water.
You don't want to hit this no more?
Yeah, without a fucking the devil.
So what's your biggest hopes and dreams for the next year ahead? What do you want to do? What do you want to accomplish?
That's a tough question. Really, I just want to, like, live my life and, like, make sure I'm doing everything correctly.
Oh, yeah. Because,
yeah, no. And you know, you can tell, like, in your life, like, when you're doing things correctly and not correctly. Mm-hmm. So I'll make sure I'm doing everything correctly. So.
Moving properly.
Yeah, more life and just living my life and just, like, you know, being the best version of myself I can be.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
What?
Nothing. I'm all on right now. I'm gonna be out somewhere right now.
You trying to travel or anything? Trying to go anywhere interesting?
Yeah, I would.
But I always do a birthday trip.
You do? Where do you go? Where do you go?
So this year I went to Mexico for a whole month.
It's for you.
Thank you. It's for you. Carlsbad.
What the fuck is Carlsbad?
It's a city. It's a historic
city. That's where celery lives. It's a natural source in Carlsbad.
Oh, yeah.
That's the best.
Really
the best
water.
Oh, yeah.
Got all that good water.
Not yet. I've just been. I've been chilling. I've literally been drinking for fucking 3 hours. So that's why I'm like on right now. But I feel good.
Water's good. That's
it feels good. It's my birthday. Yeah, I'll drink some water to like kind of, you know, chill out a little bit. Mm-hmm.
Good stuff. Good. Everyone ditched us. They didn't want to hang out with us anymore.
I guess they didn't want to hang out with us. Maybe we're just too lame.
some friends you got. Just
I know,
kidding.
Right? Seriously, what the fuck? But shit, so what is your go-to drink, 1942?
Yeah, sure. 1942? It's a solid one, yeah.
For sure.
I'll go with that. Honestly, I'm not a huge drinker. It's more of a...
Smoke?
Yeah, I'm more of a smoker than a drinker. But for me, it's like a special occasion thing. Like,
I got
you. Drink for, you know, to celebrate something or for a reason, not just like...
Right. Right. Well, it's my birthday.
So. Of course, you have to celebrate.
You have to. You have to, too.
Obviously. Of course, I'm here to celebrate you.
Of course. Of course.
For sure.
So, it's my birthday. What'd you get me?
I got you the bottle. Is that not enough? And I'm here. Am I not a present?
You are a very good present, for sure.
You were expecting something else?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I'm working on it.
For real?
Yeah.
What are you working on?
I wanted to get you something else, but I didn't find anything that would fit. Because I'm still getting to know you, you know? I'm trying to
we gotta figure out what I get you.
You know? Like, imagine if you had to give me a present right now.
I wouldn't know what to get you.
No idea,
nah,
right?
I would have no idea what to get you.
You have no idea what I like.
Nah, it's a fact. I like your outfit. It looks really nice.
Thank you. I want it to be comfy.
It's true.
We could do yoga like this, you know?
I know. In like a few days, like I said, we gotta just do like a whole fucking...
You know, after you're done with the turn up, then we can do some like detox and relax, like a little 100%. Spa day.
Yeah, I'm with that.
You know, treat ourselves.
I'm definitely with that, for sure.
Massages and all that good stuff.
You know how to massage?
Fuck yeah.
Really?
Oh my god, yeah.
What?
I think that stuff is so important. My greatest like dream would be to like be a healer.
Like, to heal people.
Like, imagine, like, if I could have any superpower, if I could just, like, touch someone and heal them like that, like, insane.
Yeah. So, you think you can, just, so wait, that's what you think your role, like, you want to heal people, pretty much.
Yeah.
Really?
I want to be a healer. together.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I want to open up my wellness center. I think that yoga is like a beautiful way to help people like learn how to heal themselves. Mm-hmm. That's all it is, because mm-hmm. it's like the human body does the work itself. Mm-hmm. You know, it's about inspiring people to like heal themselves.
For sure. No, I agree with you for sure.
Yeah.
Nah, that shit is awesome.
Yeah, I'm a nerd. When I talk about this stuff, I get all excited.
You're not a nerd. That's actually fucking amazing. I need some healing right now.
Yeah, we all do. Yeah. We're all healing from something or another.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Do you think you can heal me?
I can try.
Really?
Yeah, why not?
Okay, good.
I can help in some ways, for sure.
Okay, mm-hmm. good. It is 20 minutes until my birthday.
Exciting.
I know. Like, what the fuck, though? 22. How old are you again?
I'm 25.
25. So, like, do you remember where you were
22 at? Was a really good year.
It was good for you?
Yeah. It was lots of fun, lots of, like, you know, just gaining more independence and seeing more of the world and, like, just, you know, allowing yourself to live for yourself.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, I feel like that's what... What up, Z?
Hi.
Hey, what's up?
What you on, bro?
You said what?
What you on?
You said what?
Well, I said, what you on?
What am I on?
Yeah.
It's cooler, man. You know, I was taking a little nap. I was tired.
You said what?
I was tired, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Well, good morning, sleepy.
How you doing?
I'm great. How are you? It's good to see you.
To see you, too.
Look, he's looking at me like he wasn't expecting me to be here.
Yeah. I'm seeing that.
Yeah.
But nah, yeah, Zeke is literally my brother, you know?
Yeah.
That's my brother, like, blood brother. Real shit. Really? Look like it, yeah, brother, blood brother.
So you guys go way back?
Way back. Mm-hmm. For sure.
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
What?
You wanna, take a shot?
Sure. Might as well.
Oh my god. I'm all one now. I'm
ready?
All one.
Okay, yeah. Which one are you doing?
What are you taking?
I'll probably stick to the 42 since that's what I started with.
42?
Mm-hmm. Well, it can be problematic. Okay. But, you know, c'est la vie. Who else is good? Who's fun? I don't know. Who are your favorite rappers right now?
Kanye. Yeah, but he said some dumb shit today.
I know. Wait, today? Just today?
He's been saying some crazy shit.
What did he say today?
Something about Jewish people.
Oh, yeah, no, he's been saying tons of crazy things.
I know, I don't like that.
It's so messed up, it's so sad.
I really don't like how he said that.
I mean, it almost seems like it's calculated.
What do you mean?
Like, he's doing it because he knows that it's an extreme thing that's going to make people discuss because he thinks it's an important topic that needs to be discussed.
So you think he's just doing it for, like the tension?
I think he's purposefully inflammatory. Yeah. Like, it's done purposefully.
For sure. Yeah.
With intention. For sure. So I feel like deep down he comes from a place of like good intentions.
Nah, for sure.
You know?
Yeah. I think, yeah, he's misunderstood a lot.
For sure.
But some things he says, sometimes he says things that like...
I know, it's crazy. Yeah. So I understand people being extremely upset with him.
Yeah.
I hope that, I don't know, he'll end up being okay.
I think he will.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, he's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For sure.
But yeah, no, Kanye's amazing. You can't not love him.
So,
okay. What do you think of the new Drake album? Did you like it?
Horrible. It's horrible. I love Drake, but it's not good.
Yeah. No, it's not like a normal Drake album.
It's not. It's like some different shit.
It's like him trying to do house, but it's not even house.
It's not.
So it's like...
Yeah, it's like some different fucking shit. But I mean, if Drake thought it was good and he dropped it, I'm happy for Drake, you know what I mean? If he liked it, he liked it. So.
Success.
Yeah, exactly. Chat, man, I am it's 15 minutes until my birthday. Mm-hmm. I'm fucking excited.
I know, it's gonna be a good one, huh?
I'm so excited. And thank you for being here.
Of course, thanks for having me.
That's awesome. They actually just pulled up and came through. How far was the drive?
20 minutes.
Oh, it's easy. Yeah, easy. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You like the weekend?
Yes, I do. Vibe.
He's good as fuck.
Yeah. For sure.
You look really, really good right now.
I do?
Yeah, you look really good.
Oh, I was like, I'm pulling up all casual, but I didn't know what the vibes were gonna be. Like, I figured We're just chilling, right?
Yeah, no, we're just hanging out. Exactly. Yeah. Thanks. You look you look really good.
Thank you.
So how's the move going? I know you like drove from Detroit.
It's been stressful. It's been a lot. Like, yeah. My furniture isn't fully here yet.
When is it all gonna get here?
Saturday.
Damn, then everything's moved in though?
Mm-hmm. I mean, for the most part.
Mm-hmm. You unpacked everything?
For the most part, Edgar did.
Really? Had him do everything?
No, not everything, but like...
Oh, okay, like most of the stuff?
Yeah, I mean, I originally got him on board to help me as like my stylist, so he's used to like managing my closet.
Got you.
Yeah,
got
just you. Organizing it all, because I have too many things.
Got you. Do you miss Detroit at all or not?
I mean, like, it's roots, so I'm always gonna, you know, appreciate it. Yeah. But right now, I've had enough of it, and it's time to spread my wings and fly. Yeah. There's just not anything for me out there.
Yeah, no, I feel you.
Like, LA is beautiful. It's so cold in Michigan already.
LA's got it. You know what I mean? It got everything, for
mm-hmm.
sure.
Mm-hmm. Tons of beautiful opportunities.
Yeah.
We have fun things to do.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. The hikes, it has the scenery, everything. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, LA's got all that shit, for sure.
Yeah, but you still prefer Miami, huh?
I like Miami more than LA because it feels more homey to me. Mm. LA's more work. That's why. Mm. You know what I mean? But... I love LA though. Still, you know, I love LA, but Miami's better for sure for me.
You're just bi-coastal.
Yeah, back and forth.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
That's nice. That's the right way to do it.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna go to Miami later this month.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. Have you heard of Three Points?
Nah, what's that?
It's a music festival.
You going?
Mm-hmm.
You going?
I know the people who are like putting it on. Like my friend is like in charge of their marketing, and I know a couple of the DJs that are gonna be there. So.
Yeah.
I'm just going part of their like marketing like influencer package thing.
Uh-huh.
So I know that there are gonna be a bunch of people there, but I'm not like going with anyone in particular. You wanna come with me?
I'm with that.
Yeah, it'll be fun. You like house music? Like to dance? You don't know if you like house music, do you? What?
Hold on a second. You like the song?
Mm-hmm.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
You know a song?
Mm-mm. I
haven't heard it before. That's crazy. No, it's not crazy that you don't know. It's crazy that whoever is playing it is playing it. That's crazy.
Meaningful.
So, you know, I'm 22. My birthday mm-hmm. just came in. Well, it's about to come in officially on the West Coast, yes. But I'm born on the East Coast, so it's...
Oh, yeah, so it's already your birthday. We're already celebrating. It's already done.
Yeah, and I was wondering...
Wait, where are you born?
Florida.
Florida? Okay, yeah, Florida. So you're definitely...
East Coast, I'm already born, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I'm wondering if you're trying to be my first kiss of the 22nd year.
Really? Me?
Yeah.
It'd be an honor.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. So yeah, we got about 11 more minutes. I feel like you were trying to kiss me more than that. And I would have.
I don't know what's allowed on here.
But it's Twitch. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like.
I don't want to get you in trouble.
I know, I'm already knowing.
Yeah.
But yeah. Damn, whoever's controlling that music is crazy.
I know, right?
We got 10 more minutes though, chat.
They're so funny.
Yeah.
They're funny, man. There is something else.
Ready for action. You like a song? It's a good song, yeah.
Wow, they're really like.
Yeah, they're just playing that shit. Yeah, I don't care, yeah. My boy Juan, thanks for the 5. I appreciate you, bro. Okay. But what you got, because I know I'm going to end in like 10 minutes, but what you got planned?
I don't know, it's a Monday night. I didn't have anything planned, you know?
Just kicking it with me?
Yeah.
Damn, you really made time for me. That's crazy.
Of course, I told you I would.
Fire shit.
I'm a woman of my word. Can I say something?
You really did. You hit me. You were like, yo. Mm-hmm. You really were about it. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy shit. Want to take another shot?
Yeah, fuck it. Might as well. Let's get it. Wait, oh, I already have some. Fuck it, let's more later on. Okay.
Cheers.
Cheers.
My boy QP with a 20 fucking gifted W to the chat, bro. I'm all worried now.
I'm good though.
Yeah. You just gotta take care of me.
I can take care of you.
You can? DK will be.
Good
shit.
Yeah.
Good shit. Oh yeah, Kai's one of them ones, huh? One of them ones? Yeah, no, facts.
8 minutes birthday.
8 minutes.
Oh my god, chat is funny.
Where were you at when you did your 22nd birthday?
For my 22nd, I went to Florida.
For real? Mm-hmm. What'd you do?
Just hanging out with some girlfriends.
Yeah. Was it fun?
It was a good time. It wasn't anything crazy though. Like this year, my birthday
was better.
Nuts, yeah.
What'd you do? With Tulum.
Mm-hmm.
What'd you do?
I was there all month, but for a week I had like a massive villa and I had like 10 of my beautiful, beautiful girlfriends come through.
No way.
Yeah, and it got a little wild.
What? Yeah. What'd you do?
You know, we're all really, really good friends and we all, you know, do a laugh and so we got to like collaborate and stuff.
All you guys did?
Yeah, and they're some really hot girls.
Damn.
Like there was this one girl that I had a crush on for years and I finally got to you know, work with her.
Uh-huh.
And it was like a dream come true.
Jesus Christ. That's crazy.
Yeah, she's really hot. You don't think she's hot. She's your type.
So you've been in multiple like threesome, foursome and shit.
Not like multiple, like a couple. I like girls and guys.
Yeah.
So having a girl and a guy at the same time is my favorite thing, actually.
So you like a girl and a guy together?
Yeah.
Threesome.
I've never been with two guys. That kind of like intimidates me.
You're not
me.
With that yet.
No. I don't think I can handle
it. Have you done two girls? So you and two girls and one guy? Yeah. Or
no, I haven't done that. But I've done me and like 10 girls.
No way.
Oh, yeah.
What? What do y'all even do?
Dude, I've been with professionals, okay? Like the girls, like they strap and...
No way. What?
Do you have a girl? Sometimes you just like sit there and
you got a girl.
Watching,
you like, got a girl who's with it? Like right now?
Tonight? No, I don't know about a girl that's like down tonight. I got a
It's too like last minute?
Way too last minute.
Gotcha.
I have a couple girlfriends that might be in town, might not be in town.
It just depends on the mood, yeah.
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 I just got here.
I know. Yeah, you gotta like reconnect and shit, yeah.
You're so lucky that I've been hanging out with you.
For real?
I haven't made time for anybody else.
Damn.
I've been busy. I just got here.
No, I know. You literally just fucking got here. Literally. That's crazy shit.
Yeah, so you're lucky.
Damn, I am lucky, man. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Okay. So,
I forgot. Oh my god, they're wilding up there.
Yo, they are crazy. So, okay, what's the freakiest thing you've ever done then?
The freakiest thing I've ever done? I mean, probably one of those things I discussed. It doesn't get much crazier than that, right?
No, it doesn't, for sure. That's crazy.
I mean, there's, you know, crazy things out there, like hardcore things.
You've done hardcore things?
A little bit.
Really?
A little bit. Not a lot of it. I can't say I've done a lot, but I'm adventurous.
So you like to try new shit all the time.
Yeah. Yeah.
For sure.
I like to have fun.
For sure. Oh man. Okay. 5 minutes to my fucking birthday.
Oh my god. Oh, what are we gonna do? So
yeah, my dude, you know what I'm saying?
Is everyone gonna run in here?
I don't know yet, we gotta see. That's crazy, 5 minutes on 22.
Oh, that's so exciting. It's gonna be a really good year.
It is, you think so for me?
For sure, 22 is always a good year. For everyone.
I hope so.
For sure.
I hope it's a good year.
Mm-hmm. Sign me up from here.
You really got me a bottle, I appreciate you.
Of course.
That's love for real.
You think I would show up empty handed to your
I knew you would pull up for some shit. For some shit.
Because I said something about it.
Yeah. You did. Yeah. Damn, chat, we got 4 minutes now. 22, I feel like that's a lucky number, 22.
It is. It's a very lucky number.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. It's about balance.
Let's see here. 22, yup, 22. 4 minutes, it's fucking crazy. That's crazy.
Right?
Some good stuff. you got going on tomorrow?
I'm seeing my personal trainer, 1 o'clock, and we're gonna get these gains going, trying to...
I get you.
Yeah. And then I was thinking, someone invited me to a yoga class, I think. So I haven't signed up for that yet, but I wanted to do that. I went to the shopping.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, Edgar showed me this like lingerie store, and he said it's really hard.
It's fire.
Allegedly.
Okay. 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 Boss, thanks for the 10 gift. I appreciate you, bro. 3 minutes, chat. 3 fucking minutes. Oh man. 22 and 3 minutes.
You feel like you're getting old, or you feel like you're a baby still?
I feel like I'm in the process of getting older.
Yes.
Yeah. Like I feel like it's like almost sort of like I'm on the process of pushing that. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Right, you don't feel old, do you? You don't even look old at all. So, I'm assuming you don't feel old.
I don't feel old yet, but, like, as a woman, people are always like, oh, once you hit 30, like, is when you start getting old or whatever.
Right.
So, it's like, I feel like that's, like, coming, but I'm still very much at the age where everyone's like, you're young.
Gotcha.
Like, from all ends of the spectrum. So, gotcha. Yeah, I'm young. I feel like a baby.
For real?
Oh my god, yes. I feel like there's so much more life to live. There's so
there
much
is,
more
right?
I wanna do.
We got more life, for sure.
Yes.
I could feel it, too.
Yes. So many more adventures.
Oh my god, 2 minutes is crazy. It's my birthday. That's crazy.
Mm-hmm. And all day is going to be all about you. Everyone's going to be kissing your ass all day long.
All day long.
You're going to be treated like a little prince, huh?
All fucking day.
All the king of the castle.
We got currently 108,000 in here.
Ooh.
It's crazy.
Everyone here to come celebrate with you?
Literally. And you too.
Yeah.
And you too. Holy shit. Damn, that's fucking crazy. I'm about to be 22.
What
the fuck? It's crazy. Like, life just moves so quick.
Mm-hmm.
It's crazy.
What's your favorite thing you got to do in the past year? What was your favorite thing about 21? 21 must have been wild, right?
I was doing shit at 21 when I was supposed to be doing, like, earlier. You know what I'm saying? It's like, the club and shit, I was doing all that, so.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I just, like, I guess just, I don't really, I feel like 21 could be lived better. I feel like 22, I gotta make the most of it. It's like a level up, in a way.
Of course.
So I gotta make the most of it. Right. And I will. And I will for sure. You know, so we got 1 minute. Oh my god, okay. This is fucking crazy.
Crazy shit.
You ready to jump into 22 with me?
Yeah, so jump into it, huh?
Yo, KB, thanks for the 22, bro. I appreciate you.
Oh shit.
What's about to happen? Guys, come on, bro.
Yeah.
Two. That shit really crazy. Oh my god. Crazy shit.
You gotta get off now, OG.
Yeah, I gotta shower now. I'm not gonna lie.
You good? Don't be fucking shit, nigga.
Yo, Ray, come here, bro.
Yo, yeah.
Hey, bro. Come take a shot on screen. Hey, man, 22 never looked so fucking good. 22 never looked so fucking good, bro. All right, fuck it. We never see Ray Nails take a shot in the live in the flesh, man.
But that be Ray?
My boy Kyle would have been on it. Yes, sir. That shit really crazy. That shit really crazy. Really shit, yo. Oh, man. Oh, my God. I got cake all over me. KB with 100. I'm about to shower and shit. I will be live tomorrow. I love you guys, man. Jeez, this shit's everywhere. I got to shower. everyone that was part of this 22 year special. I'll see you tomorrow. We're all even crazier. But I'm out of here. Yo, I'll meet you at the Instagram with my hands.
I got you. All right, guys. All right, now, gang.
Oh, shit.